Yeah, hello. You guys still there? Hello. Hello? Like, can the game load in or what? Hello? Bruh. Yo, Mal, hello? Hello? Yo, hello?
Connected.
Do you want me to die? This was your fault. Oh, get away from me! You punched me first, bro.
Shut up before I take you on this high. Shut up.
Also, you're not allowed to have that outfit.
Okay, Poppy, well, how are you?
You have to change your outfit.
What?
You have to change your outfit.
Why? What's wrong with my outfit?
Do you remember me, man?
Oh, yes, hello.
What's up, man?
What's up, bro?
I'm going to patrol as trooper, so I'm not doing the paint ties no more.
Okay.
Alright, have a good one.
Bye. Hey, I have a question about TeamSpeak.
Channel switch.
Go ahead.
I have a... it says... It only says that I can log in. It doesn't let me create an account.
User left your channel.
Fine, American.
Like for TeamSpeak, it just says log in. There's no create in an account. Hey, bro, stop.
User joined your channel.
Jersey is a.
It says like it just says log in. There's no create in an account.
Nose is a fucking bitch.
Oh no, it's fine. I think I know what the problem is.
38. Can I get help?
Oh wait, yeah, I haven't even installed it.
38.
Okay.
I have a question. It was on accident. Shut up. Are you an admin?
No, but
are you an admin?
No.
How do I get rid of this? You are not registered. I already
did
it.
You guys getting that?
No, the thing it says at the bottom right, you are not registered in the CAT.
585 back 10-8.
Yeah. I just did that 2 times.
Motherfucker.
Alright.
Oh my god, that Merc dude is they're about to get banned, his next one.
Can you just ban him now, please?
What's he doing?
No, I already kicked him, so I can't. Don't worry about it, he's kicked.
I'm trying to change the find the one like hold on.
HP2, HP3.
Yeah, I got it.
Wait, I'm gonna give you a new call sign, Steven.
I already got one.
Okay.
Alright.
No way. 267, show me on scene with a domestic at the 24/7 nearest postal 3008.
228, attach it. Disregard. Fucking Rona, bro. What's up? What's up? Just chilling, you know? How about you?
What's up?
How about you?
What's up, man?
Just chilling, you know?
You got the Corona?
No. I thought I had it.
Oh, hell no. Gotta go. Got the Corona. What's up, man?
I was CB'd.
Five A five. I got something that's failure to yield. We're on Chiansky Passage. Be at active 1080 2268.
All units, break for a second. What are you pulling over for? What are you pulling over for? Unit calling in. And what were you pulling him over for?
Whatchamacallit? I caught him reckless driving. 90 and 50.
Then honestly, just follow those vehicles. We don't need to respond to every single 1080. You guys remember. We can just let them go, but all the vehicles will be found. Let's go ahead and respond to that call. It's going to be the 24/7 on Alhambra. 228 on scene.
557 on scene.
Every zombie. Let's get tear gas ready to go. Mask up. All units stand by.
Okay, first people calling the helm.
585 on scene.
Anything with the weapon that comes through that door.
Copy that, boss.
Put some lead into it.
Copy that.
hostage was already killed before we got here. Three, zero, zero, eight.
Suspect is down.
Banger him.
Yep, hit him in the face.
Stand by, hold, hold, hold.
User joined your channel.
Costumes were cut down before we got here.
I couldn't run up there.
DOA.
And I
can
punch him really hard.
Alright, we don't have, let's just
leave.
Keep it back unavailable.
Are you
going to
be in jail for obstruction?
This time.
Yo, why are you aiming
at him? I think we're good. We don't need to aim at him anymore.
I hope I got another one.
240.
Final warning, leave. Are you getting...
Medic's in bow.
Five A five, show me back to Nate.
Aries, sorry, 228 to 240. How's it looking? Two forty,
go ahead.
You dead or alive?
He's still alive, unfortunately.
Tapper.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Medics are 5 to 10 mics out.
I'm 4. Two four zero two two eight direct. Suspect is down.
10-4.
Confirm
like,
KIA on scene.
Give him something to do for once.
10-4.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
228, let's go ahead and secure the area for medics.
Why are you shooting?
Sir, why are you shooting? 211, show me tonight.
Mike! Yo, hello? Can you hear me better now?
Two 11-10-11 West Joshua Postal 3026. Gonna be an unmarked Ford Taurus. No 32s.
Five 10-11 East Joshua Road 3010 with a red and color Mazda 3. Unknown times of occupants, no additional 32s needed.
Can you roll down your window, please?
What?
You know why I'm pulling you over today?
Huh?
You know why I'm pulling you over today?
211 code 4 back from 10, 10, 11, back to 8.
Got it.
Doing pretty good.
You know what I
was
about to do today?
I do not, actually.
I clocked you with 80 down the road after you went past me.
80? I don't remember doing 80. You sure? Because I don't think I ever hit 80. I know I hit 70 going on the straightaway.
Either
70
or
80,
but I clocked you
doing 80. Alright, let's stop, sir. I'm sorry about that. This thing's kind of a little throttle-y on their gas, so I'm sorry about that. Yep, I do hear it all is. It may not come back to me. It is a track car, so but 228
can be responding with 240 active SWAT.
Are we responding to the bank robbery?
10-4, let's go ahead and set it in progress. Unit that shot and killed that suspect sounds good.
Oh, all right. Sorry about that, officer.
Very good.
What's the 20 on this?
024, I believe. Hey, Explorer, can I pass you? Scratch that.
User joined your channel.
211 on scene, I think.
User joined your channel.
517 to 211.
Cool.
Is there a current priority?
Affirm, bank robbery at Fleco Bank on Route 68, Postal 4024.
10-4. Do you need additional units like SWAT?
From
10-4, 517 en route code 3. I'll be active SWAT to major crimes.
SWAT's already on scene. 240 on scene. Starting negotiations now.
585 en route code 3.
Some team will take scene command upon arrival. 517 to 2. Disregard that. 228.
Oh, yep. 228.
Yep.
Go.
Can you give me a rundown on what's going on?
No hostage. I give him one chance. Stand by.
10-4. All
right, shots fired.
Shots fired. Lethal force authorized. If there's no hostages, go ahead. Wait for
gas
me.
It.
Gas him.
Gas out.
5-8-5-23. Coroner's cleared, folks, at 24/7 situation code 4.
Suspect down, bed clear.
240, there is no hostage.
517, clear bang, clear weapons, get him to coroner's.
228, full medic. Yeah, that's when me and Aries did this shit, bro.
517, 1023.
This is the old...
Two, two, four. Is there an active priority?
Priority is code 4.
User joined your channel.
Two, six, seven, permission to set cooldown for priority.
Affirm.
Copy.
Five 517 scene will be code 4. If there was signal 100, it will now be lifted at this time. 517 and 1 Charlie 17 will be an active 1012. All units all units go back code 4 and go 108.
585, show me back 108.
267. 267, same traffic.
User left.
267 to 224 direct.
10-4.
What's your 20?
PD.
10-4.
User joined your channel.
The way medics are on scene.
Two to four to all RTOs. We are not going to be ignoring all robberies for an hour. Understood.
Time is 9:00 Central Standard. Next hour, robberies and whatever will be available. 10:04. Very good.
What's up?
Hello.
It's all on duty. It's all locked in, dude.
I'm not even playing that right now. Beam and G Drive.
Where is it?
Beam and G Drive.
Yeah.
User joined your channel.
Paradox. I think Paradox is he's off duty right now. Or he's on duty.
TeamSpeak.
Yeah, I haven't seen him on his bike at all.
Yeah, he's not even, I don't even think he's playing.
Well, I'll see if he's in here.
I don't know.
Nope, he's not. No, he's not in the
not
server.
Even in here.
228, I'll be 10-7, 30 mics.
I'm dripping.
I'm in here.
Yeah, I'm trying to fucking rob banks and shit, and nobody's fucking like nobody's on, like literally nobody.
240-9-10-7.
Yeah, somebody just robbed the fucking Flicka on Route 68.
I know.
Again.
I responded to that.
Oh, you're a cop.
No, I'm not registering
in
the cat. I'm a gang.
Crazy down. He didn't see me.
Bro, and by the way, bro, that literally was a fucking waste.
What,
because
what
it was only one person.
And did he give up or did y'all shoot him?
Yeah, I shoot it on.
211-1011, Purple Audi, North Alabama Drive, Postal 3006, No 32s.
That's all people do because they don't have anything else better to think of.
I'll be shouting
you.
Yo.
I gotta turn off my fucking.
It's literally one fucking. It was literally one suspect that was in it.
Vehicle.
It was literally a waste of fucking priority, to be honest.
I don't get why they're playing the fucking remix to fucking...
But I don't get is why they even fucking even set a fucking priority cooldown. Good fucking person. Like, it was literally 2 seconds and then the dude was dead.
Was it a little kid?
Yeah, dude, there's a fucking dude out there.
He hit my car.
Yeah. Hey, this is the dude I was looking for. He was running from me. He jumped at that little hallway there.
He did? Did he run from you? Yeah, he ran from you.
Yeah,
suggestion, you can't do a burnout in a car with no tire pressure.
Hold on, sorry, it's people touching my earpiece.
Just figure that out.
So, you said you ran from, sorry. So, you're saying that he ran from you?
Yeah, he ran from me. He was, I tried pulling the top of him when he came down this road, car crossing doing 70. He turned around, went over there, and he jumped that hill over there. And I went up on the hill and I couldn't find him.
Oh, that wasn't me, man.
That was definitely you, bro.
That was not me.
Yes, it was. I know what you were.
Nope, I just came from the motel.
Buddy,
I was not.
Buddy.
You talking about?
Shut up. Listen, I knew what you had on. Okay.
Oh shit! You didn't see that. You didn't see that. Oh shit! God damn it! You didn't see that.
You didn't see that.
Alright, hon. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go ahead and arrest him.
Oh, all right, God damn it. I thought.
Turn around.
No.
There we go.
Wait, that hill that I'm looking at, right? That one?
Oh, crap.
So that hill that I was looking at earlier, right?
224, show me 1011 on a Mazda.
Blue that hill
and red
over there, right?
On Zancuda Avenue 3000. Can you roll me another additional?
585, what's your postal?
517, kids are deployed.
I don't remember hitting that jump, but I hit a jump over at motel.
585, been ran out.
I'm not positive.
Sir, do you want me to take him or do you want to? Yeah, you can take him. I gotta go respond to another one.
Sorry, I have to go to state in like 5 minutes. Can you take him actually?
Can you take him actually?
Crap.
517 code 0. 211 back to
9.
Code 4 from 1011. 267. Go ahead and uncuff the one dude.
Yeah, I got him, boss.
Because, yeah, I have to go out of state, like, pretty much now. I mean, like...
517, the one Charlie 17.
I might be able to take him,
517.
But might not.
517, one Charlie 17.
Hey! God damn it!
Come
Don't
in.
Take my bike!
User left your channel.
Hey, whoa.
User was moved out of your
Sir.
Channel.
Get off the bike!
Oh my god.
Shit. Alright, I don't know what he's doing. Can't really do that at this time.
I gotta respond to this call.
Alright, yeah,
I got 211, 1011, black under unmarked Charger, East Alhambra Drive, postal 3000. Can I get a 32?
What's up, dude?
What's up? Yeah, you know, 267. I have a person laying in the road nearest postal 3006. I believe he's attempting to commit suicide.
No, I don't know why. I didn't hear anything you said. You sounded so low.
267, can I get additionals to my location L block off the road, please? 3006.
Nope.
Because I wanted to harass you. Goodbye.
Thank you.
No problem.
I gotta move out of the road, disregard. 3006. I got the person up, and you know I've got him talking, so I think I'm gonna be able to resolve this without additional 32s. Look, here, take this card. It's for my therapist, alright? I go to him all the time. It's great.
Alright, why the hell are you getting over right in front of me? I'm trying to drive here.
You got
here.
17 or 18 notches of people that you've killed on your gun. Believe me, you need a therapist. So if I can handle that shit and still be successful, look at you, Sing. You got the world on your shoulders and you're still able to do all that.
My so friend, I love card.
Oh, here, take the card. Go ahead and go get yourself to,
You know, go get yourself to my therapist and talk to him. Believe me, you'll walk out feeling a ton better. I've been where you are before when my wife left me, Sing. Believe me, it's hard.
My friend, she was my wife, she said yes, and then broke
up. Sir, may I ask why you're DMing?
Alright. Here, Sing. I'll give you an escort. Just follow my vehicle, I'll give you an escort into the office, alright?
I do not have a car. Everything that I had, I gave to her.
Crap. Do you give him a ride? Just follow me. I gotta get him to my therapist's office.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Yeah, why don't you go ahead and get in the passenger seat of this guy's car, Sing, and I'll drive you. No, you guys just follow me. I'll drive up there.
Okay, buddy. I want her back. I miss her. Hello, Steven.
Let me just go ahead and get this in my GPS.
Hello, Over.
Yo, when is the store gonna be open?
When I decide not to want
right,
her
let's
anymore.
Go.
211, show me back today.
585, say for
224, show me 10-8.
Officer. My friend, she left me and took everything. I'm so sad. Turn your sound up.
Q66, be advised, priority is available.
User joined your channel. User was moved to your channel.
Officer, can you take gun out of horse car, put it to my head and kill me? Why? Please, my friend. My friend, it is not hard to pull trigger. You shoot at people every day.
224, show me 10-11 on a black BMW occupied one time on near Grape Seed, Seaview Road, 2048. No distance 32 needed.
She took everything. Everything.
All right,
is this
yeah.
Where you guys are going to kill me? Please shoot.
The
shoot.
Office is on the side right there. It's the extension, that white part of the building.
Shoot.
Why don't you go ahead and bring him in and introduce him to the counselor and make sure he gets checked in, okay?
Take your gun out and shoot me.
Sing, no one's gonna shoot you.
My friending, please.
Alright, make sure he gets checked in.
Whoa. Officer, I thank you. If you see her, tell her that I miss her.
Alright, Sing.
I love her.
Hey, Charlie, get him inside. Make sure he gets checked in.
Ouching!
Come on, let's go.
Okay, buddy.
267, show me 10-8.
Copy.
This looks like a very, very sketchy place. Shoot me.
What?
Oh. I know.
Yeah, I'm loading in right now. Give me one second.
307, make it 1042, 17. Have a good day, y'all.
1042.
You too.
What rank are you?
Connected.
I'm trooper.
I request a master trooper right now. I'm just waiting.
How do you do that? How do you like request it?
I'm just waiting right now. It's you have to wait. Probably wait a month. See, I'm not a patient bastard. So I requested because I'm not sitting there trying to get ranked up, even though it's gonna take longer if you request it. So I just requested. Mm-hmm. Alright, spawners. What cars do I want today?
No, I'm not alright.
Can you customize the BMW at all? No, you can't.
But the mic?
Yeah.
Nope. You can add like liveries and that's it. And you can change like the wheel color and that's it.
You can't change the primary color for either?
Nope.
Bruh. You guys wanna ride around on motorcycles then?
No, come on. Where are you guys? I'm
gonna hit you. I'm at the prison
fucked up by AI.
Where you guys at? I'm trapped on.
I'm riding my motorcycle.
I'm on.
Alright, meet me at the.
You know you can only do one bank robbery an hour.
Yeah, I know.
It's
10-10, dude. What are you talking about? There was just a bank robbery. There hasn't been another one since.
Since when?
It literally happened an hour ago.
The one that just happened?
Yeah, the one that just happened?
Hey, Daddy.
I thought it was just like 10 minutes ago, 10-15
no.
minutes
ago. Priority is now available. You can rob a bank.
Let's kill the fucking cop and hold him hostage.
Yeah, dude, let's fucking do it, dude. I'm down. Where you guys at? Everybody meet me at postal 3037.
I'm right not there. Fuck me, dude. I'm all the way up here near Yellow Jack.
I'm on my way to Yellow Jack. I'm almost there anyway.
Oh, yeah,
right,
you see this
dude
right here. Seeing the fucking Taurus and stuff.
Right here.
I'll
follow.
Alright, I'm pulling.
I should put my yellow lights on and give you a fucking escort.
You can't.
Where are you at?
You
can't
turn on
the yellow lights, man. Yeah, you can. You have to honk the horn.
Hello?
Oh, officer? you just gotta tap.
What the hell are you doing, boy?
Hey, man. Bye.
Is there a problem?
I'm gonna go on
let's go, come on.
You guys wanna go on a killing spree?
I thought we were kidnapping the cop.
I got my SUV and my, I got my track
everybody
hawk.
Get in. Yeah.
No, we need to have a vehicle that like with the cops.
Well, what I'm trying to do.
Hey, everybody.
Remember what I did earlier today?
Yeah, come over here.
Alright, I'll follow.
We can hold him hostage in here.
Yes.
Upstairs.
Yeah.
I'm gonna spawn my track hawk.
No, I'm not taking the track hawk. This is registered to me.
I'm gonna DV my fucking Taurus.
You know what, I'm gonna actually do my Lexus. I'm gonna do my Lexus in a minute.
I'm trying to find what I'm looking for. Where is it at?
We're gonna kidnap him in here.
Why don't we could use Tahoe, but of course, you know, I got hit when I spawned something in.
It's so fucking slow. It's so slow. We're not gonna fucking.
Okay, well, then let's use the scat pack.
What about the tailgate?
Here, I have my own then. I already have one. That's already fucking fully fucking customized.
I'm blacking this thing out. That's the only thing I'm doing to it.
Get in. Everybody get in. This bitch is fast as fuck. Get in.
Why does everybody go fucking stripes? Like, stop.
I'm just blacking this thing out.
It's us, bitch.
Like putting out a complete lock.
You can't hinder now.
No. I'll stay behind you.
Let me put my shit black. Hold on.
Make sure you have a blank plate.
How do I do that?
Oh, you can take it off.
You can? Is it in extras?
It should be.
No, you can't take this one off.
If it's on the fucking...
You can't take this one off.
Oh, shit. Well, remember what the register code is.
Just...
how you can get this? You have to download it.
Who are you talking to?
Huh? Oh, no. I'm not talking to nobody. I was talking to myself for a minute. Nine, trying to think.
What's my window down?
JC460. Okay, I'm gonna wipe this.
Alright. What the hell? What part of this for Christmas?
Alright, make sure you have a mask on.
Got one on.
I'm gonna put a helmet on. Alright, I have a helmet on. Alright, I need to get weapons.
Yeah,
we're
good
to go.
It too.
Yo, yeah, I already have weapons, so that should be good. I just put 12 on my license plate.
Clock on is Elio, clock off is Elio, so I can just have a fucking like pistol and AR, that's
oh,
all
wait,
you.
I'm gonna hop out for a second.
Yeah. Oh, you put it as matte black. I put it as a shiny black.
Hold on.
Yeah, I'll just put it as matte, it's all good. Color is matte.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Is it metallic? Oh, you're gonna put it as
yeah.
Metallic? Oh, bad. Come on.
Yeah.
It's matte. Let me take my stripes. How do I take my stripes off?
It's on liveries.
Oh, you gotta go to the liveries.
Oh, okay,
look at the pro license on my fucking car, though.
I just put my license plate as 12.
Alright, I just have mine as blank.
Look at my fucking big ass getting fucking down in the car.
Alright, let's go. Yep.
Bro, this thing fucking hauls ass.
Hell yeah.
Oh, this thing has ass brakes, though.
I wanna fucking kidnap Minaj, bro.
I knew that was gonna fucking happen.
That's why
I'm gonna try to get
pulled over. That's why I was driving so close.
You guys just trying to kidnap somebody hostage instead of a cop?
No, it has to be a cop.
We gotta find a cruiser.
What about a medic? Dude, what about a fucking medic?
Is there no dead body?
Nah. Oh wait, there's a cop at you.
We need a fucking cop that's like single and has nobody by it. Fuck it, let's do it.
Box me. Oh, no, we gotta wait.
Sure. Alright, can you please move?
Alright.
Hey,
he's in my car. I'm gonna try to get pulled over.
Nope.
Sir, get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle, sir! You can't do that. He just hit me. He just fucking hit me. Get in. Let's go.
We gotta get the fuck out. I just took 3 shots at him. Go.
You're like, he can't do that.
No, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Just go.
Fuck. Sorry.
God damn it, this car is so much fucking power. It's unreal. Yo, right here. Yummy. Where you at, dude? Postal 3001, right by the motel.
I'm on my way back.
It's empty.
Damn it.
I just fucking made it back too, damn.
Where you at?
Turn left.
Oh, there, I see. Turn left.
Oh, left?
Yeah, I see. Oh, there you are. Right.
Yeah, I see.
Yo, what the fuck?
Apparently I just hit that guy. No, there's too many, There's too many.
There's only one police car. Yeah, right here, this is not. We have to follow him. He wants to?
Get in front of him, yep, get in front of him. So I'm on the brakes. Box him in.
Get out of the vehicle now. It's not. He's dead.
He's not getting out.
Yeah, if he's hitting
not getting out the vehicle.
I am. He's hit the hostage. He will shoot you. He will get out. Shoot at him! Hey, did you guys kill that cop?
I did.
I just shot him once.
Where is he?
Can I tase him?
Where is he?
Hey, bro, I remember you from yesterday. How are you doing?
Bro, move! Move, you fucking retard! Get this kid!
I just got shot with the beanbag shotgun! At the front! Hurry!
What the fuck is going on over here?
Ah!
Bro, I don't understand what the fuck is going on! Like, come on, bro! Like, these fucking people are fell RVing this shit! I don't understand!
Oh, I got hit!
I don't understand what the fuck these people are doing! I truly don't! Like, this dude in this fucking little red fucking mini car, dude, he's literally so fell RVing, it's unreal!
I literally have shot this officer 17,000 times.
Clear weapons.
I'm gonna put dead.
Of course it was John. I'm going back after this fucking.
I shot John seven. I'm clipping that. There's no way.
No, John's the one who killed me.
I know, but I fucking shot John 17 times in the head.
I taste cops.
The officer.
Bro, this dude in this red mini dude, he literally gets
over, clear the area, we're in a scene, clear the area.
This dude in this red mini over here, bro, kept running me over. Shit's mad annoying.
I'm pretty sure he's dead, I ran him over.
If I'm just like that.
Still gotta check.
So what caused all this?
Hey, we're redoing this.
I'm not sure we were the last to respond.
Yeah. Like,
100%. That's why I hit up the car.
Just fucking shot him with the shiny.
You know, that's why I said use your car as a weapon.
Yeah, get him out the vehicle. Yeah, why didn't we do that?
Yeah, I mean, you can't really call yourself dead, but.
I had the fucking lethal. Yeah, I got fucked up. I got shot multiple times. I'm dead.
Watch out, boys.
So, what do we do now? Just sit here?
Are we redoing this?
Hold on. I got on a hoodie. I was fucking cold.
Hell yeah.
You clear him.
Dude, if fucking Johnny was on, he would have said hell yes to it. Yeah. So, everyone,
I see your mic lighting up. Your voice box ain't working, man.
All three of
me.
Oh, yeah. People dead.
I don't know why I fucking shot fucking John in the head 17 times.
Bro, I fucking lasered that dude fucking Minaj, bro, after he fucking hit him with a beanbag, bro, he got out of his car, bro. I straight lasered his stupid ass.
Where do I see?
I don't know. I shot the fucking bike unit 2 times in the fucking head.
Oh shit! Apparently, I found a pulse.
Yo, why the fuck you shoot me again? I didn't mean to do that.
I think it was just reaction because I just heard the gunshots. Just lay down.
Seeing it's Phil RP.
Okay.
As soon as that fucking there's no way that fucking one survives. The one that fucking got out this past shit of the sheriff car. If he survives, I'm calling Feral RP. Because we both, all three of us fucking lit him up.
Yo, hello?
Yeah.
Let's be honest, if you're the one shooting, you think you would have targeted me first, but I don't know why I didn't question that idea.
I should have just fucking shot him in his face.
So are you wanting to classify yourself as dead? You're not wanting to do any pulse or anything?
Yeah, I'm
done. Alright, I'll let him know. Alright, dude, come on! Turn the
come
fuck
on,
around!
Bro, turn around, bro. Kick this kid. Kick this kid.
I didn't see a name or a number.
And that dude over there.
112.
112?
Yep. Yeah.
And that dude at BMW, too.
You guys, hello?
Us? Me?
Upper chest?
Yeah, two bullets off the chest.
Yeah, I got it. Just stop fucking breaking roleplay, dude.
Alright, so.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay. I need to ask someone a question, but.
What?
Oh, because I'm kidding. Shami, is it like allowed or no?
Yeah,
it's allowed.
Yeah.
It's allowed,
like right now, though?
Yeah, right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you guys all need to go off scene. Leave. Go.
Slash revive?
Turn around. Yep. I didn't see him. I don't know what his ID would be.
Yeah, okay. It's 112.
112?
Yes, sir.
Like I said, I didn't see it, so I mean, I don't know.
No, we all saw it. He's dead, dude.
Unless you have it on recording, can't really do anything. Alright, back in roleplay. We'll do staff issues later.
Did I just get kicked?
There's no pulse on this guy. Wounds are kind of all
bruh, over the place. I got by kicked.
A cop on their way in. So, I mean, I don't know what you want to go with this one.
Bruh,
there's nothing here.
Bruh, can somebody? Can you tell them why the fuck did I just get kicked?
Yo,
I was literally in the fucking situation.
Yes.
I didn't even move. Tell him that.
Are they just? It's like they're fucking trolling you with kicks.
Tell them why the fuck did I just get kicked? I wasn't even moving.
I think they kicked the wrong person. They probably.
Tell them.
Fucking NPC.
Oh my god! Great, that's going on my fucking record. Great.
Better fuck that car.
Leave the scene. All right, don't know who this is. All right. Are you gonna answer to my slash me?
Oh great, my fucking trust score went down again. Woohoo!
So, how long do we have to fucking lay here for? Or.
Ask them, what, like, can they appeal that or something? I'm about to just go on duty because every fucking time I'm a civ and I'm in the fucking scene, I all spit.
I was just applying medic. I shot it once.
What? Who is that? What are you doing?
Okay, congrats. You're getting a 7-day ban now.
Who's that?
91.
He left.
Okay, we got that on recording too. That's gonna be a perm ban.
I'm recording as well. Alright. From what I've been heard from the description, Corner's gonna come and get you. Just do slash respawn.
I'm in a fucking city.
Yeah, what's up?
Okay. Where you guys at?
I'm loading back in.
Oh, I'm still dead over here at
John. Are they still like doing that fucking scene?
Yeah, they're still at the scene. I'm just standing here.
The dude checked me out and told me to respawn. They respawned. I thought that was dead. I like 30 minutes. Fuck, John, leave me the fuck up. But I'm never using that fucking Mark II fucking AR again, dude. Never fucking. You know what I'm gonna fucking do? I'm gonna get that fucking assault shotgun.
Bruh, literally.
It's a one shot fucking weapon, and I'm killing him. Meet me at the same place where we met at last time.
Hold on, I'm going to back. I have to go back because I fucking need to get figure out why I got kicked.
Okay. Were you on the scene?
Yeah, I was in the scene with you guys.
And you died? Did you like.
Yeah, he died.
Yeah, I was dead. I remember I was just laying on the ground right there. I'm almost there anyways. I know. I'm falling through the map right now, so give me a minute.
We can't.
Are they still doing it there?
I think they split the priority. I'm gonna ask them to teleport for them.
Why did I get kicked? Manoz.
I tell him to tell him, don't ask him, I got it. I told him to tell
that would be me, Mick. Where you at? Where you at?
I'm going back to the scene now.
I'm already there.
Yeah, I'm still here laying dead. I don't think that they even accept me yet.
He's in like the. I'm gonna go find him.
Oh, here comes.
Alright. Should be good.
Whoa,
from
we're back
here.
Up.
Hey, Manoz, come here, we'll go read him.
Oh. These little fucking scumbags.
That's my car.
Is this guy a ride along or something?
No.
Okay.
I'm guessing this is another suspect.
Down. The white male I took out myself.
I got kicked for no reason, but yeah. So I had to come back to the scene.
Alright. So, sir, you seem to be conscious. What happened to you? Are you okay? Did you get bruised?
Oh, I got shot right in the fucking head between my eyes.
Ah. Yeah, that would be a sign.
If you got shot in between your head, how are you still alive then?
Oh, I'm just brain dead. It's just randomly talking, you know?
Yeah, same as it.
Alright, we're just gonna have to call corner for you. Just do / respawn.
Aw. Dad.
They didn't check me.
Alright, let me check this guy.
they totally walked all right. Over me.
Sir?
Oh, they must think you're next to that bike.
Camera.
What's up?
That dude's over there. He's not where you're at.
Don't worry about it.
He's not where you're at. That dude's over there.
Oh, I already diagnosed that guy in the white. He's dead. He needs to go to corner.
The black one.
What
if
I
did
all black?
Hold on. Quick,
that guy
there we go.
This guy right
oh,
here.
Oh, wait.
Hey, right
just
here.
Take me away.
Cameron, right here.
What are you talking about? The guy with the biker helmet?
No, he's talking about the guy on the ground.
Right here?
The guy.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Did you okay. This guy?
This guy that you were just dragging, the guy that has no biker helmet, he's diagnosed already.
There's a guy right here.
Hey.
What is he wearing? Does he have a biker helmet?
I have 19 on the job kills now, bro.
Alright.
Oh my God. It's not a day without someone ramming into my car.
Fucking.
has that one, like, has that admin that kicked me, like, talked yet?
Yeah, I told him to come here when he's done.
Alright, I think it said dead. Yeah, he said dead.
Oh, I have to drive back? You're fucking joking to me, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's what I had to do. Here, just, here, don't teleport to me yet, but teleport to me when I tell you to. Yeah, teleport to me now. Hurry.
What's your ID?
ID is going to be... Hold on, I'm looking. 38.
Oh. Hold on, I just fell to the map. Don't mind me. Alright, I'm here. Where are you at?
You didn't teleport to me.
Oh no, I'm right here. I just fell to the map.
Oh, okay. Just do TP, then 38. Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, okay. Well, I just got fucking sent up in the air. Hold on, let me change my clothes. I'm over here. I'm right here. I just need to change my clothes again, though.
Protecting my stables. I am dead.
Alright. Yeah, I think you got it wrong. Where are we going? Are we just still waiting on him?
Oh fuck, dude, it took me, sent me all the way to the fucking city.
Hey, get that dude's player ID over there in the tow truck.
Oh my fucking god, I tab over 2 seconds.
I need your bike for a minute.
I was a criminal on the scene, so now I'm just taking pictures on this thing.
What did I say? Hey, does that guy look familiar?
Alright, just get the fuck in my car. I'm gonna go back over there.
Come on, you guys have been here for 20 minutes. Come on.
Oh, is this you? My name is Zion. I'm going to meet someone right now. They're coming to get me.
Yo, go to the yellow jack where we met at before, okay?
Well, I need to get to, I need to figure out what the fuck's going on and why I got kicked.
I know. I told him to teleport to me.
Alright. You have to shoot me.
Unless you don't if you don't teleport to me, I'll call you.
Thanks. I just fucking got kicked out the vehicle for no reason.
What the fuck?
I mean, I'm here, but like, still.
Get it. Hey.
Go. I just fucking ran up to that guy, punched him in the- Oh wait, he's right there.
Yeah.
Stop driving! I said he was right there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you kicked this kid right here, Mick. You kicked him.
Yeah.
He was in the scene.
Yeah.
Kicked Mick.
Yeah, I was laying there, dead on the ground.
When he was dead on the ground.
Oh, I probably got the wrong
idea.
Legit
on cooldown, dude.
I deserve that, remember, I punched him.
There's a shit ton of people that were just fucking filling up paint over there.
Yeah.
And the first player ID I seen, I kicked.
Look at the timer.
This was us. He was the one that, he was in the scene with me when I was... Stop you, trying to fucking take you.
Yeah, you beanbagged me.
You beanbagged him and kicked him for fell RP and beat him when he was literally laying there dead.
I was laying there dead after that.
Alright, just go ahead and go to appeal it. And then
That's the thing. I hate appealing shit because I hate spelling in general. I'm not a very good speller.
The highway right here, just keep going straight out.
I can talk to Jackie and you have to wreck your claim.
I just got it back to 81 and now it's back down to 74.
Alright, I'll talk to Jackie about it. I'm sorry.
Fuck, I got shot at by a fucking random guy.
And Steven, stop spamming me.
This is his first time RPing, and he's been in the...
Next time one of you bastards hit me, you will be getting the police called.
I'm just saying, in general, you spam me a lot.
Sorry, no. Okay. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go eat and smoke a little bit.
Alright, I'll talk to you later. Thank you, appreciate it.
See ya.
The question is, what do you want to use this time for this?
I'm gonna use the Trackhawk.
I'm gonna use this charger.
I'm gonna use the Trackhawk.
I'm gonna use this charger because of one reason. The ramp. Mars and shit. Bro, and plus with this one, you can win, like, fucking tint the windows like a motherfucker on this one.
What is that?
It's the Amber Alert one, remember?
Oh, yeah,
the Amber Alert cop cars? I mean, security cars?
Yeah, it's a security car, yeah.
I don't know how I spam him, though.
Wait, which one?
I don't really spam him.
Are you getting
it's a charger.
Oh, you're getting the charger.
This one?
God damn, really, AI?
Yeah, I got the newer one, but I'm trying to find, like, the RAM bar and shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, I don't know what number it would be for the chargers.
I got the RAM bar.
Yeah, the torch just comes with it. But the fucking, Explorer, you can put it on.
I don't know where I'm at.
Did you fall through the map?
No.
Yeah, but this is what I'm gonna use.
Alright, hold on.
Where are we at?
I need it. Oh, Yellowjack, Packard Yellowjack. Here, just save this one.
No, I have it.
Actually, this thing feels kind of slow.
Yeah, the one with the RAM bar is slow as fuck. That was probably the one they were talking about that was broke. Not the Taurus, because the Taurus does not seem broke.
Yeah, this one doesn't feel like it's right.
Hold on. The fucking Taurus feels amazing. It's fucking fast.
I'm gonna use the Lexus.
Now.
We're behind like the thing.
Fucking douchebag. Oh, fucking Christ. Shit, if fucking Johnny was on, he would fucking say hell yes to the fucking robbery.
Then get him on.
He got off.
That's why I said I'm not using it.
Well, the horse is fast.
I'm just gonna use what I'm in right now.
I'm getting an assault rifle, card.
I already have a one out.
What is it called? Kidnapping police?
I'm just gonna use. I'm gonna use one of my characters from another server. Yeah. Look at me. There we go.
I'm gonna use this one.
Alright.
No, I'm gonna actually use the
Trackhawk. Alright, now one thing I need to get like a better outfit on, so give me.
Yeah, I got this on. This is what my old character looks like from another server.
Oh, we're gonna use. What are we gonna use? Like, mask or something?
Yeah, fucking Jordans.
Mask, right here.
Something like this. Tactical ones.
What about like this?
What about this one?
Or like this. Yeah, what's that?
It's number 55.
Alright, you hold on a second, I'm gonna try to look. Oh, or we could go with like these ones right here, 58.
Look at mine, it's showing my fucking chin.
Alright, now I need to find a better jacket.
That's specific.
Number 183.
Hold on. Still looking at my house.
No. Alright, I got another one. What's another good one? Glasses. We gotta go with those good old fucking pit vipers, though. You gotta be rocking in some style. Alright.
Wait, what number is the... 58. Fuck, I'm gonna have to go with the... I'm gonna have to stay with the fucking t-shirt, because my shit's fucking up. And, what number is the hoodie you're wearing?
158, I think, something like that. Hold on, give me 1 minute. I was trying to find some tactical jeans to give me. Oh, right here. Now, if I can get these in black. Fuck it, of course I can.
Yeah, fucking guy is just gonna. Ooh, that looks sexy.
Are we allowed for vest?
You said 150.
158.
Oh, 158. 158 for wait for the shirt?
Yeah, for jacket and shit. This is 153. 183. 183. I don't know why I'm being dumb.
This is my shirt.
I need to get weapons. So give me a second.
There we go.
I'm using my shot.
I got it.
One shot.
Oh, sorry about that.
Hey, fuck you.
Alright, I got this shotgun. No, no, don't kill me. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna put the... I'm just gonna remove all the weapons and then just...
I just got the standard a carbine and a pistol.
I got one shotty. Oh, should I have enough to get that shit away? Bruh, I wish there was a fucking Mark II fucking, assault shotgun.
Alright, so how are we gonna do this?
Hold on, I'm making a loadout real quick. Alright, so first thing I'm gonna do is handgun. Combat pistol with a flashlight. A suppressor.
Let's see.
Do we, no, I don't think we're allowed to suppressors, are we? Extended clip, obviously. Okay. Then secondary assault rifle. I'm gonna use the special carbine.
Oh, what about the carbine?
Flashlight. Grip. And then heavy duty muzzle brake, nah. I just look for...
Let's see, carbine, grip, suppressor.
What rounds do I want? I want end piercing.
Yeah.
Armor piercing, yes.
What I got in mind is, I got holographic
and
sight,
then shotgun.
Flashlight, grip, muzzle brake, armor piercing rounds. In my mind.
I'm ready.
I'm almost ready.
Alright, come on. I'm ready. Let's go fuck some shit up.
Whose car are you riding in?
Oh shit, this is the red dot scope. Ooh, I like it.
Whose car are you riding?
Taking off the fucking...
I'll probably get in here.
Remember, you're gonna be the one getting out and getting the fucking guy.
Yeah, he's gonna go in my car. He's gonna go in my car.
No, he's at... Yeah, when he gets...
Boy,
pull
up.
If we hear any sirens, we're killing him and driving away. If we hear any bro, there's a guy right there. Turn around, just go, go around. Yeah, we're gonna circle around him. Right here, turn right here.
Lights off.
Literally boxed the man in so he cannot move.
Yeah.
Oh, he just left. He's right here.
Fuck. He knew what was happening. Did they finally make it fucking dark as hell?
Oh shit, there's a priority, I think.
Who's 11? Jersey, bro. I know it's available. Come on.
I know, but I think there's a priority going on. They haven't put it on available. We'll see.
Oh no, it's over. If it is, it's over.
No, it's just a car crash.
You guys wanna take
him now? Yeah, go.
Nice. Charge faster.
Wait. And then we're good. See it?
Oh, wait, no, get in the traffic stop. Get in the traffic stop. Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna try to get a traffic stop, okay?
Refuse.
Yeah, then the traffic stop will pull up.
Oh, it was fine.
I mean, I'm down to kidnap whoever.
Yeah, we just gotta shout that too.
Do a 911 call. Do a 911 call. Say 911. There's a gray Jeep driving around, drunk driver. Yes.
But they're gonna call like 32.
No, they won't. We'll kill one cop.
Drunk driver, suspicious drunk driver.
Yeah. We should make it black, but I mean, yeah, go with gray.
I'm gonna do black, okay? Black Jeep driver.
How long gets 35 months in jail? Like 3 seconds?
No. That's like, ain't that like 35 minutes or some shit?
Alright, let me change my shit real quick.
Cause I had to serve 300 minutes. 100 minutes.
No,
100
black. Minutes. I'm gonna do my matte black, okay? Come on.
Oh, yeah. There was a bike unit that just passed us.
Yeah, we could do that to a bike unit.
Yeah, bike unit, he can't...
Where you guys at?
We're on our way down.
There's a bike unit, he's right there.
He went to that traffic stop. He went to that traffic stop. He's right there.
Come here.
Yeah, there's one walking right there in front of the 24/7. The cops are still there.
Just keep going straight, and then if you keep going straight...
We just hit one.
Yeah, that cop didn't care.
That's not in the charger.
Do the up arrow on the 911 call again. T, and then go with your up arrows, and it'll do the 911 call again, yep.
Oh god, not this. He's calling someone else, baby.
Bro, what the fuck?
No way.
Dude, what the fuck?
Bro, I just got... I'm getting...
This shit's getting mad annoying.
Just keep going.
He's like, yo.
I'm gonna go mention it to that officer. We're gonna pull up and go mention it to the officer.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not even a cop.
I'm gonna get some gas. Dude.
Yo.
John just kicked somebody for running without
him. Why are you... Idiot.
Oh my god, fucking these AIs, bro.
DMing.
You are, bro. You literally just smacked into me 3 times.
I'm in a cop car, so I'm not sure who you're talking to.
Officer.
48. Mm-hmm. Why are you smacking
right there, me? Right there. Say right there. Tell these cops.
Huh? Me?
What do you want to say?
Say there's a Jeep running around that's drunk.
Why
look
are you
drunk.
Smacking into me?
Get the hell out
say
of
Say it,
my
hurry.
Car.
Say it! Come on, say it!
You can't get into my vehicle! Why did you just fucking DV that?
What do you mean?
What? Yeah, there's a black Jeep driving
dude.
Around here.
Dude, you're mad. You're mad.
Oh, chill, brother.
Everybody,
yeah.
What do you mean?
I think they see me. Alright, yo. We just told 2 bike units to look out for a black Jeep who's driving around fucking drunk as hell.
It's 2 officers, so that's the thing.
Bro,
great. I didn't have that fucking save, bro.
Did you or not?
No, I don't. I'm just gonna fucking do the engine upgrade.
That
Get in.
Pissed me off.
Yeah,
get,
dude,
get
a little.
Get the fuck in! What are you doing? Get in!
Okay, I got the black Jeep.
He's being a
scuffle. I got the black Jeep.
Alright.
They're right down at the fire station.
Yeah. They're still there. Yeah, there you go.
Shit ton of people.
Tell them that's him. Tell them that's him.
Hey, that black Jeep that just passed out, that's him. No, they're deciding. They're like, he's like, you ready, gang? They're still. Well, alright, they just. Yeah, they literally just didn't know how to turn around to go. What the fuck?
Yeah, they did. They're not even there. One did, at least.
God.
Right, you have one.
Where
are you at? Postal
3037. At the gas station. Gas station.
And Sandy,
gas station,
you're in
gas station,
flywheel.
Gas station.
Flywheel?
Sandy.
The airport.
Disregard. I thought you were my personality.
Airport.
I thought that was a vehicle. No, disregard. Here you go.
Alright. The question is, what do we do?
I knew you were a different guy in a different vehicle explorer.
We gotta kill one.
Oh, that's three.
Yeah.
Good.
Kill this one on the spike right at 142.
Where's that guy at? I lost him.
I can't get out.
I'm not sure. I saw him in
there. It was a black explorer with a rambar.
No.
Yeah.
It was undercover.
I can't get out.
He also could have had premium.
That's the drunk driver. That's the drunk driver.
I can't get out.
Do slash respawn. No, he can't.
Do slash revive.
Sorry. Yeah, slash revive. Yeah, no. Get in him. No, just get in. Just get in. No, we gotta kill one. Which one are we trying?
I'm gonna kill the left one.
Ready? No.
Really?
Hands up! Kick him off the bike!
Get off the bike!
Hands up! Get in the Jeep! Get in the Jeep now!
Get in the Jeep! I'm taking all of his stuff! Stay still!
Dude, T/takes all. We gotta hurry up and go.
Alright, I'm not gonna do anything. Alright.
Get in the vehicle, you will be shot. Get the fucking vehicle.
Alright, let's
go. Blackout, let's go.
We got enough time.
Yellowjack, remember back to Yellowjack,
yeah,
come on.
Go upstairs to the fucking
police
station.
Coming.
The fucking
bike
club.
They don't know.
I'm already up here.
I smacked one cop.
Cops don't know. We got enough time.
I'm blocking. Hey, cop coming. Blast his ass. Cop coming.
No, all right.
I'm not gonna do anything.
Did I say you can get out?
I didn't know. I'm sorry. All right, I'll get in.
All right, hurry.
Tell him to go up the street.
Tom, hurry. You got enough time.
Hurry. To go in the driver's seat.
Where are we going?
Dude, hurry. Get upstairs now. Don't come from behind. Get upstairs now.
All right.
Going upstairs with him.
Hey, lit him. Dead. There's three dead.
Get in the back of the room now. Get in the back of the room.
All right, clear back there.
I dropped three of them.
All right. I'll go in the back.
Come here now. I'm putting you in zip ties. Come here. I'm putting you in zip ties right now. Don't move.
All right.
I'm going to watch door.
Get on your knees now.
I'm going to watch door. If they come in, I'm lighting them up.
Alright.
I think these windows are bulletproof.
Here they come.
I blasted three, bro. I blasted John and two other cops.
Wait, to start shooting.
Hey, make sure you guys take everything of his.
Yep.
Man, fuck these cops, man. They all dying.
Get the fucking shit out the glass. What?
Hey, I'm watching. Hey, come with me. Get the assault shotgun and guard this door with me.
All right, sir, don't hurt me. All right.
Man, I'm blasting. Blast these fucking cops, man. Blast them. When they walked in this door.
Here they come.
Are these windows bulletproof?
Hey,
you want from me, alright?
Where's my officer?
Okay.
He is in the back, man.
I'm going to tell you this once, and once only. You are going to be gunned down if you don't give me back the officer. You have 10 seconds.
No, you guys will not. You guys did not get the officer back.
Yo, why are you pointing a gun?
You guys took my radio.
I took everything of his, man. It's everything.
Yeah, you can't fucking talk to it.
How many of them are you? How many are you?
There's three of us. And you're a hostage, and you're an officer. You guys
try anything stupid, you will be shot. Hostage. Okay, I'm gonna tell you this once. I'm gonna tell you this only once. Come out now.
No.
Or
no, not
you know
out.
What? All right. Very.
Guys, get ready. They're coming in. Start blasting.
Easy, ready?
There's three of them. Three officers right here. Start fucking blasting.
Bang
this shit.
Out.
No. Okay, fine. Here.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah, better.
What do you want me to say to them?
That's smoking do shit.
Tell them if they fucking do anything, I'm killing you.
I'm dead. Whoa, friendly fire. What the fuck?
I died.
Jesus.
I don't know how.
Two dead. I need help. Quick.
I died.
I'm on my way. I killed their officer.
I'm dead.
Am I dead?
Yeah.
Don't fucking come in. I've killed your fucking officer.
Kill him.
Dude, I don't know how I got shot.
Jesus Christ, you guys gotta revive.
I fucking killed your officer.
Drink, man. I'm getting a drink.
I got shot in my fucking stomach.
Hey, boys, I'm just getting some drinks. Don't shoot me.
I got shot in my stomach.
Get some drinks.
They hit me all in my fucking stomach.
I know you didn't just revive. Why are you reviving?
I'm self-e-dying. Calm down.
Unit. I'm a new unit. I'm a new unit.
Officer, Nick, why did you just revive?
Because I'm trying to fucking turn on pusher talk.
Mick, you're shot in the face.
Yeah,
you can't get
we're
up.
We're just going to go get a beer.
Mick, you're dead. You're shot in the face. Get down.
I know this. There we go.
That's why I killed your guys' officers. So y'all shouldn't have pushed in.
Get up.
Yeah, give me a fucking beer.
I put like 100 bullets into him.
I couldn't lay down, so.
Yeah, give me that fucking beer.
I fucking blasted John and hit him.
Let's go, get up.
Munoz,
I think it's for gaining a beer. Right,
put a tourniquet on, let's go.
I'm kind of shot in like the leg.
Bruh, there's no way. I did not shoot him in the fucking arm.
Officer, we just want a fucking beer.
I just want to see some hands.
Bro, I blasted like 10 of them.
But officer, I'm literally just trying to get a beer, okay? Okay.
Which one's he checking?
Don't approach me!
Let me get a beer.
Do not approach me! Back up!
I'm coming in.
Back up!
We need a non. We need a non.
Back up!
We need a non lethal up here.
Okay, God, I'm just gonna go this way.
Hey, you guys fucking touch those weapons. I don't think you want to do that.
They just came running at me. They both pulled up right after.
Stop walking.
Yo, John, are you able to walk?
Yeah, I can walk. It's just shot in like the thigh. He'll be fine.
Secure him.
What?
I got him. Right, I got you covered. Shot him in the face. Right, get out of here.
Damn that sword.
The guy in the copy in the am I dead?
Other weapons. I don't think we have already.
I was gonna question the same thing.
That was already clear.
What's his name? What's the officer's name that we took?
J Dominio. Domino. Dominio. I don't know.
Tell me how to spell it.
Stop
tell me how to spell it.
Stop moving.
J. D-I-M-I-N-O. Ave?
I fucking just put his name like as quick as I can spell it.
Ares, where you at, bro? Where the fuck did you go?
Well... Yo, we kidnapped the cop.
He's down here.
That was bullshit, bro. That's just fucking bullshit.
Yeah, see how his head's
feeling
when he gets out.
I don't know, on
their
screen, they nudged the door open. On my screen, the door's not nudged open. They shot me right through the door.
Bro, I fucking put 100 rounds in the fucking officer, a hostage, and he said he only got shot in the fucking arm.
Yo.
I shot him with a fucking shotgun and an AR.
Man, you just took
fucking
a
respawn.
The gun to the
revive yourself. Do slash revive.
Hello? Hello?
Hold up, cutie.
Ares, bro, you can't leave me. You can't leave
Who
me.
Who joined?
Me.
Who's me?
Me.
Me who?
Oh. I'm dead. Slash.
Six friends. Me. Totally.
Bro.
They're like, so who will send me their nudes of their cat?
Die. Ares. See, he's doing the same thing that Munzo said. Shot in the stomach. Dead. And he's doing the same shit that Munzo said. Got shot in the stomach and arm. Come on, dude.
Your situation? Okay, yep.
You fucking fucked
it. I'm fucking my dog. Yeah, like... But shit won't stop barking.
Shots fired.
Okay, well, I was gonna bring you outside, but now's not the time.
Hey, yo!
Yes.
Deputy, cuff him and start putting pressure. I'm gonna go help outside.
Just revive, there's no cops coming. There's no
hey, yo, amigo, save me, I'm in the back of
the
car just for getting a beer.
Is this guy part of it?
Help, I'm in the back of the car.
I got it.
No, they're not. You guys don't kill me.
Cops coming back
you just
up.
Fucking killed me as soon as I came out. Like, hello. Yo, kill the guy as soon as you come out. Kill the guy as soon as you come out.
Wait, are we all?
Are you guys not coming out?
No, he said if you take that vehicle, you're getting put in.
Who?
You!
Take what vehicle?
Are you dead?
No!
What's going on upstairs?
Now get off the scene. Get off the scene.
I'm fucking asking, dude. Get off the scene.
No, you need to chill the fuck out.
Oh, man. You need to chill out.
Dude, what the fuck is going on?
Is that the same guy that was down?
Where are you guys at?
Yeah, he was. He magically changed hair and clothes on the as
Lakes.
I was walking out.
Medic, let's go. 556 to the head.
Yeah.
Back, sorry. Back. Correct.
Sir.
Who is 130?
130 in the middle.
I can't check.
Sir.
No, they both ran in there.
Basically,
JRP
the fuck out of it because.
What? Why the fuck are you guys here if you're civilians? Get the fuck out of this bar, bro.
The fuck did that guy just go?
Get out. Let's go.
You guys are bad at like 130.
You're mad.
Or leave.
There's literally a vehicle back there. What's that?
You said what?
Kick or leave.
Where's the other? Where's the other guy? Other officers.
You're mad.
He definitely wouldn't.
Oh,
well,
they're up top.
With a bunch of fucking.
Where were you? Are you at the yellow jack?
What? What are you doing? John, he was shooting on POH. I'm in progress. This guy, RDM.
Oh yeah, he shot at me. Go kick that man. It's 130. Reza, goddamn, for fucking me. And they kick me for fucking what? Kick me for what?
A roleplay. FRP.
Bro, I didn't even. I was literally going up. Nobody came upstairs when we were the first person. Like, hello. Goddamn, dude, I shot you like 10 times. Shut the fuck up, John. I literally killed you 2 times. Get on my fucking face, bro. Now it's time to go fucking appeal my fucking kick. And I literally didn't even do anything.
Kick? You don't have to appeal for it. You just join back.
I have to appeal my kick, though. Why he kicked me?
Hey, man. I just come over to Yellow Jack. Why not? Okay.
Fuck, they kicked me for, dude. Like, we were literally the only, we were the first priority. Why didn't they come upstairs and search us first?
Who fucking knows? I put 100 rounds into the fucking officer, and he...
Fuck.
And he's not fucking safe.
Because he's admin.
I just got kicked for unrealistic. Wait. I just got kicked for unrealistic driving fail roleplay, even though I didn't even do anything. I was in the server for 5 minutes, maybe. I got kicked out. Sad.
Well, you got kicked when you weren't even fucking driving?
I was driving. I was in a car
where
that tips up really easily. I used it to fucking mess around with,
like,
right?
Rocket boosters
I got kicked
stuff,
out whenever I was. No, clear. Nobody was around me, right?
You ever
it was by
like
one
Atlanta?
Guy. I pulled up to the L Jack and I was talking to one of the officers and he told me to leave. Okay, I left and then I got kicked. I'm rejoining now.
Hey, what do we do upstairs? Like, do they just forget about us?
That's what I'm saying.
I threw this kind of ass.
That's why I fucking just respawned. But I don't understand why I got kicked.
Yeah, the when they said it, it said fell RP.
Yeah, what did I fell RP?
That's some bullshit. It's like, they literally forgot, they worried about the people down the stairs, they forgot about the guys they shot upstairs. So that's weird.
Hey, I'm going to work, let me get in.
Shot upstairs.
Okay, you're gay.
I can't believe they fucking didn't do jack shit when I fucking put 100 rounds into fucking, I don't want.
Oh, and it's only what, you know what they did?
I really don't care about getting kicked, because nothing happens after I get kicked so many times. You get banned after you get kicked for a while? A lot? You?
Hey, this is one of the dead guys upstairs. What do you want us to do? Because we're sitting up here with our thumbs up our asses.
You know what? I'm just gonna go back there.
Alright, yeah, he just has slash respawn. Where the fuck? Put me a fucking Pluto. Let's go.
Oh, well, that's a lucky spot.
Listen, why did you have John kick, man? And first of all, why did that guy kick for fell RP when I didn't even do nothing? I slashed respawn.
No, look, listen, you were shooting a shotgun.
Guys, I'm down.
Shut up. He shot me.
Listen, he shot me. I know. If someone shoots you, you're not supposed to shoot back. You're not supposed to shoot back.
He shot at me, so I shot back at him. And then I get
killed for fellow. Out of roleplay, I'm injured down here.
Not even.
Yeah, this guy is dead.
Okay, well, let me. Where's our guy?
Yeah, go to talk to John. You know, he's the angry one.
Ask him if we're not going to talk about the fact that Demilo. I put 100
so
rounds into him.
Stop harassing him and go to John.
I'm
simple as that.
I just, out of character.
Yeah, Dominio.
Cameron, that guy blew my dick off.
With a shot at my head.
Oh, fuck. We need to escort him quick.
He's dead.
Moonos.
Oh, he's.
Just kicking people. It's the one that kicked me.
That's our friend, by the way. His name's Blue and he's in the Discord.
The Moonos?
Yeah, he's Blue.
The fucker that just kicked me out for no reason.
What did you do?
Said I was unrealistic driving and fell roleplay. I didn't do shit.
When you hit 200, I just hit 250 on this
motorcycle. I'm in a car that
flipped
over easily. I'm just driving normally. So, I mean, whatever.
I just made it back to Sandy and literally. I just fell through the map. As soon as I fucking got on the brakes, I thought, God damn it.
Where'd you go when you dropped off? I'm gonna
go talk to
D'Amelio. I'm gonna.
That is so bullshit that they forgot about us upstairs. That's legit bullshit.
Remember, hey, I wonder what my fucking trust score is at. I wonder if my trust score got appealed or anything.
Hey, check your trust score.
88% wins a 95. Get the fuck out of here.
Check mine real quick, I'll tell you my number.
Mine's probably still 87.
Mine's 194, my ID's 194. Mine's gonna be like 40, yeah.
Hey, you should check mine, mine's ID 128.
I've gotten... Mine's that, like that, because I've gotten...
Oh, wow. Yeah, because I fucking got fucking, yeah.
Yeah, you got kicked three times already.
I've gotten kicked
never,
twice,
no
banned
fucking
once,
reason.
And warned twice.
Yo, what up?
No, I'm not gonna fucking go find a million.
No, just go rob bank. I wanna be a sniper.
Actually, I own this.
Bank. I wanna be a sniper at the bank.
Alright, bet, let's go. Hurry up.
Alright, I'm
on. I don't think there's allowed to be a sniper.
There is. You just have to type in the 911 call.
Hey, why are you trying to rob our store?
But we're taking calls from
them. Well, fuck them.
No, why are you trying to rob our store?
Alright, I'm at the bank. You guys,
no.
You guys get it set up.
I'm
gonna go to my.
I'm trying to
find
them. Hey, whenever
you
guys make the plea.
Worry about it, Nick, dude. Honestly, don't even worry about it.
I won this fucking grudge until I find them.
Hey, whenever you make the police report.
How did I fail RP?
Hey, whenever you make the police report. Hey, whenever you make the police report, make sure you say there's a sniper.
No. Yeah, they'll yell at you, but then they'll know it's a fucking sniper and just come up on you.
I know, that's the thing that's really annoying.
Yo, who's all in here still? Big T, come to the bank.
Hold on.
I'm already walking the bank. I got eyes on bank.
Am I gonna be another hostage?
Yes.
Come to the bank.
Yes,
the
bank
dude.
Now.
So I'll leave my tours. Nah, I'm gonna pull up in my Explorer.
What are we gonna use as a getaway vehicle?
What's up?
Car, you're in the black car?
Hey, I have a question.
Yeah,
you done a
roleplay
road
Mazda.
Trip, my guy?
Huh?
You done a roleplay road
between
trip?
Both of you. Hold still.
Okay, I'll get it.
No, I'm a. No, am I? Can I? Can I? No. Can I park my car somewhere at least? Cause I don't wanna. No, can I? No, stop, please. Actually, I'll.
Here, where are you at? I'm gonna show you where you
should snipe
from.
No, I swear to God. No, 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 no.
Snipe him! Snipe him! Snipe him!
Can you move him? Can you move this? Can you move it that over there? I don't want this. Bruh, why me?
The fucking side now.
Dude, I'm going fucking code 3.
Can, hey, yo, one, yo, other dude. Code can you put my.
What's up?
No, shut up. I'm talking. Can you move my car for me? Because I'm hostage.
Yeah, sure.
Can you, like, put it behind the auto parts?
I do that a lot.
Alright. I just don't want it to get wrecked. That's my beauty. Yeah, do you want me to get back all the way back here? Or.
I'm going back to my spot.
Wait. Yeah, wait, where's
LA City? You can't do it!
The city.
Oh. Are you still gonna be doing the robbery?
Come on! It just changed to the fucking city.
Oh. That sucks really bad.
Go to the one in the bank. Go to the one in the city.
The big bank, the big bank.
No, the small one. Hurry up and get there.
Okay, I'll be a sniper there.
No, he already
called it. Come on, this fucking dumb dick's cutting me the fuck off.
We're moving to the AOP. Hurry the fuck up. I mean, chill the fuck down.
I can't because I'm getting fucking hit by retards that fucking drive BMWs.
Just teleport to me. I'll tell you when I'm there.
Literally, just because they don't know how to fucking use their turn signal doesn't mean they fucking turn. Where are you guys at?
Just got fucking bike just stopped at the same time. It's okay, but my bike randomly stopped.
Yeah, that's what made me hit you. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Remember, I don't really care. Remember, cops control these highways when they're going to AOP.
Maybe we can only go to AOP so fast. There's no teleport pool.
No, you can't.
Most servers you can.
Do we have cops coming up on us?
Oh no, they're probably headed towards.
Bro,
are you fucking kidding me? I was going 170.
I got kicked out of my vehicle.
I was on a motorcycle.
That legit fucking.
I don't understand why I just got kicked out of my own vehicle.
Do you see how many people just died?
Yeah. All those people, like, what the fuck? Don't do it again. Fuck, dude, I was going at least 110 down the fucking thing and all of a sudden, dead. Fuck.
Fuck, man. I'm not going to ALP. Go to ALP.
It was at 8170, I'm pretty sure. That's supposed to be.
I just looked back.
What did you call?
8170, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, that's
8170. Oh, that. Yeah. Wait, 8177.
The question is, where's the sniper gonna be at?
I want you guys.
I'll be on the roof.
I want you guys to cross the street on the roof or something. Aiming down.
Is it gonna be two sniper?
One sniper.
Yeah, might as well.
I need one hostage and two suspects. And two.
We have five people in the dispatcher call.
Alright, well, looks like I'll be hostage again.
We need one hostage and two suspects. And two snipers. That's five.
Hey, what's your ID so I can just teleport you?
ID is,
What's your name?
What's your name?
190.
Bro, it's on hold. It's on fucking hold.
I've ID TP'd to 190. I got teleported under the map. What's your name?
I just TP'd you.
Hey, what's your name on here? Your name's Steven?
Yeah.
Come on. I like driving this.
Yes, I was the driver. Y'all fucked me.
Oh, cooldown.
Yeah, why
I'm
though?
I'm so sorry.
Why? Why is there a fucking cooldown already?
Probably because they're doing a briefing, guarantee to you. Alright, no, we need to get a plan.
Everybody, we need to get a plan.
No, right here. Come right here. I'm gonna go in the flight LEO real quick.
Wait.
I'm gonna go into the team.
What is it?
Yeah, I know, hold on, that's what we're gonna do. Hold on, I'm going into the team speak so we can have a good position.
The fuck?
I'm gonna get a helicopter, give me a second.
Fuck.
Are you allowed to get helis? I thought you weren't allowed to.
Yeah, you are. As long as you're in the flight, Civ Elio.
Pink. So, like, the guy, this cop, it was fucking Jay Coughlin. He said, he was telling his partner, he's like, the next person that speeds past me, I'ma fucking hit him. And right as he says that, he turns out, hits me. And I go fucking flying out. Alright, so what was the number again?
Just do TPM base 190.
Here, get in.
8190?
No, TP to 190. Just 109. I mean, 190. Fuck.
Get in. Get in. Whoever's on the blue bike, get in.
Alright, 1 second.
I'm fixing my bike up.
We'll leave it there. You're leaving it there because we're going to.
Yeah, but I want to
set up. Then
replace.
All right. Get in. Come on. Get in the heli.
Alright, I'm wearing my more fucking hostage outfit.
Where are you going?
We're going to the bank.
Right.
Yeah, I know. I know. We're gonna try to figure out where you want the sniper at.
We have to be fairly close. I have to be fairly close.
What about on that?
Parking garage.
Hold on, wait, hold on. There's the bank right there.
You see that building right there?
That brick one.
No, not that one.
What's that one?
That one.
What about? Yeah, right here.
That'll work.
That'll work right here, yeah.
Yeah, I've seen it from one of fucking Polecat's videos.
No. Who's the snipers? We need two snipers.
Me. I'm right here.
Okay, alright, I'll come back up here.
Okay, we still need a hostage.
Yeah, I'm the hostage.
One sniper, two people inside, and a hostage. No.
Wait. But technically, there's three guys. But the two snipers, I'm gonna go in a different building and snipe from a different angle.
No, wait, we still need a hostage. Though. I can't just be one suspect inside. I need at least two.
Yeah, one suspect.
Alright, well, let's go find somebody.
Oh, well, that's fine. Fuck it. Here, hold on. You'll be one suspect. You'll be on another fucking building.
That'd be harder.
How about you be on top of, the bank?
The brick one.
The brick one, like, right
or there. Or go up above me. Just go up above me.
No. Just do the one, listen. Do the one right above the bank. Literally, right above it.
That's gonna be hard to snipe, though.
You'd be sniping down.
Yeah, it was still gonna be kind of hard to do.
Because when he's peeking off the ledge, they can easily just shoot him right there off the ledge. Because his head will be exposed.
What are you doing? Just fucking go already.
Oh, well, sorry. Where do you want to get dropped off at?
Go down to the bank.
There's a cop right there.
I need you to go to that brick one right there. You see that brick one next to the bank?
Yeah.
That's where I want you to go.
Right here? Like right here?
Yeah,
to the right?
To the left.
To the left?
Yeah, the one right in the corner.
To the left.
Okay, right. Well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to spot. Yeah, I see it over to the right. The one.
Or why don't you do that one?
This one right there to the right. Yeah,
go
this
right.
one right here?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Really hope there's gonna be no AIs, but.
Alright, I'm about to jump out with you.
Alright, hurry up and get out.
Yo, I think there's
get
somebody
out.
Here.
Get
I
out.
Think there's somebody here. I can take that dude hostage.
Yeah. Ask him if he wants to do a bank robbery.
Yo, do you want to do a bank robbery?
Where's the bank at?
Yeah, you want to do a bank robbery? Yo, hello?
I was just setting up RP.
Oh, I see it now.
Hi, I'm in a perfect position now.
Yeah. No, I was just saying, because I can do a heart attack or a medical call.
I'm in my position.
I can barely see from over here. I don't know if I'll be able to snipe him.
Bro, I have a perfect fucking angle.
So get in the back.
Fuck.
Oh, what?
Get in the back. Go now.
Let me see.
One shoot. One bad guy and two hostages.
There's some guy on a bike literally cruising past the bank right now.
Hey, what's up, bro? Hostage? Me too.
Put a Vance scope.
Just sniped his tire out.
What's
That is a cop. What the fuck?
Oh, we're on a 9-minute cooldown.
Yeah, I know. I don't know.
No, no. What are you doing?
Yeah, and we know it's waiting.
Wait, what are you doing? The one in the
what the frick do you think
me?
I'm
doing? Yeah,
I'm standing here, minding my own business.
Yo.
Hey, man, can you,
Yeah.
Yo, Big T, what are you doing? This guy's hostage.
Do you have can you at least let me open my lockbox so I can put in my money in it?
Yeah, we have two shooters, two snipers, and a hostage.
Alright, nice of you.
Alright, let me get my fucking...
I have a ring. I need to put in there as well.
Now the question is, can I land this helicopter? I can too. Oh my god, dude. I have the nicest fucking spot.
There's a shootout going on right now.
We're on cooldown right now for city, so... Can't really do anything right now.
Hey, did you put the advanced sniper priority?
So shut up. Yo, I gotta get a getaway car. I'm actually gonna use
one thing.
I can pick you up in the. Remember, I can pick you up in the helicopter.
Only thing I hate about the server is that priority, the stupid ass priority.
Really annoying. I gotta get all black.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
What sniper are you using to get a best scope?
Hey, what are you doing? Why aren't you watching the hostage?
I was putting this on.
Alright, watch the hostage.
Tell me a sec, I'm still setting up everything.
I'm watching whoever that is outside the bank right now. I can see you. Look at me up here. I'm sitting up. I'm going up on the next little. There's a little thing on the same floor you guys dropped me off at.
I don't want to do this, but we. Fuck. It's complicated.
No, shoot him. Yeah, I get it.
Hey, what are you doing?
I need to go take a shit.
Didn't I duct tape your mouth shut?
Yeah.
Okay, then don't talk. Alright,
I got everything set up. Another question.
Hey, who's the other sniper? What's your name?
There's three snipers.
Yeah, I'm one of them. That's why I said who's the other
one. Mine's Mid Ohio.
Ohio?
Yeah.
Oh, what sniper are you using? Are you using the regular sniper?
Yeah, the one that's like a modded one.
It is a modded. Wait, there's a good version of this?
Mark II weapon.
Yeah, it's just called sniper rifle.
Yeah, that's the one I'm using.
Yeah, use the advanced scope.
Yeah, I am. I can still kind of see. Once I zoom in more, there's just more fog.
Hold on, let me get the heavy sniper and see what.
Can't, it's restricted, I think.
Good.
I think every sniper.
Oh, yeah, it is restricted.
Good boy.
What the heavy
sniper? Regular heavy sniper's not restricted.
You sure?
Yeah, I just fucking got it.
It's restricted, it just made me take it away.
Maybe it's because I'm a cop.
No, it's restricted for me too.
Oh, heavy sniper, yeah, you can use as a cop if you're SWAT.
I'm not SWAT, that's the thing.
Oh.
I mean, I also paid for premium, but I don't know what it is. Like this Mark II, yeah, that's restricted.
Yeah, the Mark II is restricted, I can't even use it, I have premium.
I'm gonna take a shit, we got 6 minutes, so I'm gonna go take a shit.
Hurry up, dude.
That's not a- dude, there's no way that's a fucking 6 minute fucking shit. What, are you on smoking?
What do you mean?
Probably.
It's-
Or it might be a little bit longer. I don't know. My asshole feels like it needs to shit. I'll be back.
You can't see the bike, dude. I'm gonna get the 911 call ready.
I'm about to take the tape off. I don't know what you gotta say.
Do I put a suppressor on it?
Yeah.
I got everything fucking ready. Everything's ready with my thing.
Stop doing that. Stop doing that, you're gonna choke. Stop. Fuck. Yeah, he chewed off the duct tape.
Slash me duct tape's mouth again.
Yeah, that's better.
I'm about to fucking
can't stand the damn duct tape.
Hey, where's the super glue?
Two snipers, two suspects, one hostage, and what else? What should I put?
Say we have two hot. We have a hostage. Wait, how many hostages?
Two snipers, two suspects.
Okay.
And one hostage.
Uh huh.
Good.
Yep.
Okay. Postal.
I'm sorry about doing this.
Why don't we do it at the big bank?
No, bruh.
Well, because then we'll have to cover two doors, and it's a big-ass area.
Yeah, I agree.
Through either door.
Why are they shooting? Okay, I'm ready to press enter.
Yep, as soon as we get... Man,
they got permanently banned.
Bro, I just shit all over my floor on accident.
Four people.
How's it been going?
I got the thing ready to, go ahead and press enter.
I'm still getting my shit ready, like my outfit. I don't know what like Jack.
Still straight black outfit. That's what I did. Put on a bulletproof helmet and body armor. Use the camo body armor and then click enter on it till you get it to black.
What's the color? Like what number?
What number is the body armor? Body armor is.
Oh wait, hold on. I got a good shirt. Accessories. Okay.
I can tell you my whole outfit if you want, but use body armor number 10 and then click enter on it till you hit black. And then I use the police duffel bag on like the flattened out version of it, so then it doesn't look as the police duffel bag as much. What are you shooting? Whatever priorities on hold. What is this? A helmet. Helmet number. Let me look. Number 90. And then I'm using mask number 127.
All right. Let me know when the cooldown's done. I'm gonna watch some TV. Well,
I got 3 minutes left. I can barely see the bank. At least I don't have to look inside whenever I'm sniping the cops.
127.
The only thing you gotta almost watch out for is, like, don't let your body be shown or they will fucking snipe you.
Well, it's kind of hard to. Also, there's knife time.
What number is the regular duffel bag? 42, right?
What?
Okay, I got it. Alright, I'm gonna get my helicopter ready too, just to get ready to get the fudge.
Alright. Hey, one of the cops just parked in front of the bank.
Really?
Like across the street from the bank, but it's still in front of it.
Do we take a like when it starts? Do we take a warning shot?
No.
Yeah.
No. Whenever you do the 911 call, tell them there's a sniper, but tell them like act like you don't know about it. It's just a warning. All right. All right. 1 minute cooldown. Be ready.
Yep.
I'm gonna start making the 911 call.
He already made it. I just gotta press enter. So I'm not moving.
Yeah. That's why there's a cop sitting in front of the bank.
Is my bike still there?
Where was it?
It's in the fucking bank. Yeah, it's still there, okay.
Oh, I can't see in there. It's foggy. I'm watching the cop right now.
Okay, where is he at?
He's right in front of the bank, literally across from the street.
Okay.
What we do is what... If you guys give us a countdown and then we snipe at the cops at the same time and we take them out.
No, we don't take them out yet. We're waiting until like the 911.
Yeah, I'm talking about whenever during the bank robbery.
Making it now. He just pulled the fire alarm. Wait for these bastards to get here. They're probably not even finna come.
I don't even think that's a cop.
How do I get a gas mask? That's what I need.
Gas mask, it's inside the things.
Right here, I got one right here. This is a face mask? Is this a gas mask?
It's a mask, and there's also...
Is that an officer?
Not saying anything. There's a cop. Oh, he's moving. Where's this cop going?
Oh, he's coming.
He's turning around.
Yeah, I just got kicked.
My game just... I got
kicked.
I didn't load resource Tahoe.
What? Yo, TP down. Don't TP. Just go down there and tell him to call it off for now. 22. I just got kicked.
You got kicked?
Yeah, we both did. Go down there quickly. There's nobody in the bank.
Some.
We got kicked.
Some random ass fucking, like, it's like a game glitch. It's some Tahoe thing. It's a...
Yeah.
It wasn't an actual kick. It was like the game click. Like the game click.
Yeah, the game kick.
Bro, there's so many cops online right now. Waiting
That's
for
so
server the game to get
stupid.
Shut.
Stupid! Like, we literally had that right on time, too.
I can't literally join. I failed to.
It's not letting me join. Either.
You have to, like, you have to relog.
I did.
Like, restart your 5M completely.
I already did. I'm getting an error code. How are we supposed to get back on the roof? How am I supposed to get back on the roof without him knowing?
Hold on, I'm gonna check my profile to see if I get kicked on.
Failed to handshake. Failed handshake to server. Yeah, there's four people in the server. The people that are still in are... Oh, now it's letting me think. It's doing the gatekeeper thing.
I think everybody got kicked. There's only four players in. I think everybody got kicked.
Yeah, most of them.
I thought my ban got appealed.
You got banned?
Yeah, like a long time ago when I first joined the... Alright, 5M. That's so annoying. Like, we have everything fucking set up for it. Nope.
Not today.
It's trying to get in.
It won't let me connect. It's just...
It's connecting. It's trying to.
Mine's doing the gatekeeping shit. Oh, no, it's not. I got it. I'm in. I'm just gonna TP there.
I'm loading now.
I'm TPing.
You can't TP. And they took that option out.
No, you don't. You do slash TP and then the number of someone.
Yeah, there's no... I'm just gonna fucking drive there, fuck it.
The fucking verification thing just keeps stopping on one of the things.
Mine's not even loading in. I'm on the loading screen.
I haven't even got that far.
Okay, oh, I'm in.
Stuck on the screen where it says verification successful.
You said that over RQ, I was like, okay. How rude. It's both confused.
So did everybody get kicked?
Us people.
Yeah.
It
yeah.
wasn't a kick, it was a...
It wasn't a kick, we just cracked.
I know that, but I'm just
saying. It's one hope in the
liver. Yo, Uber to the city, just get in the back.
Uber to the city.
Get in what back of what?
Yo, hope Uber. Hey, we'll get the first
one. Why would you go to the city? It's Lane County.
Uber. I got Imasa.
Get in
the back.
Kieran,
I got Imasa.
Indian, get in. In the back, 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 back. Indian. Go first person, by the way.
Riza, wait, Riza.
Yes!
No, don't leave.
Yes!
Get out of the vehicle, yes. Over me now.
Did everybody crash?
Yes.
Pretty sure, yeah.
Yes, Tony spawned at Tahoe and crashed everyone.
Shoot,
Tony crashed
right
everyone.
Back.
All of us did at least.
Your boy Tony, yo Riza, your boy Tony crashed everyone.
Yeah, what you gonna do?
Ow.
You couldn't get like...
Yo, get out of the vehicle now, I want you in the out.
No,
alright, wait, first of all, 1 second.
Ow!
Where is it?
Can you not pitch slap me?
Get in, everyone get in. We're going to the city.
No, I was enjoying the vehicle.
Bro, what the hell happened to the server?
I bossed to the city. Everyone get in.
Another surprise?
Maybe.
Nope. Everyone so hop in, let's go, okay. Everyone hop in.
Everyone get in, boss of the city.
The AOP, yep, it's... And now there's another cooldown?
Boss
oh my.
Well,
oh, I'm shit like some ugly ass...
Yo, perfect,
possibly
get in, boss
turn
of
off
city.
The cooldown?
They literally just waited for that cooldown.
No, no, ben, we can get reset up. We can get reset up.
Ben,
boss of the city. Bus is ugly.
Boss of the city.
We out to the city. Everyone, we out. Let's go, everyone. Everyone,
Ben.
Come on, get in, officer.
You're a sh.
Get in.
Yo, let's go.
Stupid sheriff.
I don't have a full bus. We always have a full bus. Alright, everyone with bus. Everyone with bus.
Say fuck John, fuck Tony.
Listen, everyone. Whoever has a default pet on, change it now.
No, not now.
You'll get kicked out.
You'll get kicked out. For us. We're gonna go fast, so don't worry.
Listen, I will change my pet when.
Oh, seatbelt on. Seatbelt.
Oh shit, seatbelt on. Seatbelt on.
Do I have permission to play the Magic School Bus theme song?
Yes.
So you can play it. I'll play the jams after.
Seatbelt on, we're gonna go to the moon.
Hey Siri.
Everyone's like K.
Take off already!
Put the torque all the way up.
The Magic School Bus song.
Yo, we're gonna hit something, bro!
I'm 180.
Turn it down, turn it down.
Come on, turn it up!
I'm only just staying in the bus, this is an annoying cop.
Holy shit, the amount! Holy shit!
Yo, I thought this thing was gonna go fast.
Yeah, this shit's slow.
Come on, faster. Andale.
Come on, we wanna go hyper speed.
Stop.
I just got shot out of the bus in my bike. I hopped on my bike.
Everyone, shut up, everyone. Let's do a priority. All of us in this bus, let's do a fucking priority. We're gonna hop.
I mean, we were gonna do a bank robbery with two snipers.
Who's down?
I'm down.
Hop in. If you wanna do a priority, hop in.
Hey, I gotta get out of this shit.
Alright, hurry up. Get out and change the default pet.
Let's do this bank robbery right here. Bank robbery. No, this bank literally right next.
No bank robbery.
Bomb in the bus.
Let's do all of us, bro. All of us in a fucking bus. Oh wait, no, there's a sheriff in the car. Get out, sheriffs.
Sheriff, now I'll clock out.
Sheriff, clock out. Yeah,
sheriff,
clock off.
Change your pen.
Clock off duty.
Yeah.
Clock off duty, sheriff. No.
Right fucking this.
No. Reza, let's go on top of that chip. Remember, like we did what you did before.
Crypto, clock off.
Yes.
We'll have a sniper. I'll be the sniper.
Yeah, I'll be the sniper. No, we should have two snipers.
I'll be a sniper.
Me and him. Yeah.
And then you guys negotiate. I'll snipe all the cops, bro.
Wait.
Same.
Hey, I'm a sniper.
There only can be.
No, we already called two. Me and Demetos.
Right? No. Our original bank robbery. I was a sniper.
You guys want to do a petty priority? I'll talk to you right now.
Wait, do it. I need you guys to shut up and listen to me. For a priority, if you want to do actual like a priority that has shooting, there only can be a maximum of four people. That's it.
No, this is. I love
it. It's a rule. We cannot have like six people, eight people.
What about with the hostage? What about with the hostage?
Yeah. What if we have like four people hostage in there?
Four people can be armed. The other should be hostage. So like for example, right now we're gonna have like six hostages.
Perfect.
Yeah. Two people. Hey, listen. I'm a gunman. No, I'm. Gunman.
All right. So you guys want to do a petty priority?
What is this? Why'd you fucking replace me?
I'm the gunman.
No, listen.
Everyone out of the bus.
Hey, we might as well leave that because they're all gonna argue.
Oh my god.
Hold on. No. We're organizing this real quick. Hold on. Everybody off the bus. All right. The two snipers come over here. Me and another sniper.
How about we do it like a bomb in the bus? They're all gonna start arguing.
Oh yeah, you wanna do that?
Might as well just do what?
That's professional. You got a lot of people, so let's do that.
Alright. Wait, I'm gonna tell them, wait.
Wait, what is it, Reza?
I'm gonna make the petty priority. 1 second, guys.
Do the petty priority.
Reza, what is it? How are they
gonna start? So, basically.
Everybody shut up, I can't hear Reza. Reza, talk.
Basically, there's a bomb in a bus. If we stop, if the speed goes less than 10, the bus gonna blow up.
Okay, deal. 23, get in the bus.
Yeah, get in the bus.
Malatron, get on the bus.
We got six people in the seven people, including me, in the bus. So that's a good.
Nah.
When the cops come, I need you guys like scream.
Fuck
like
you. I'm not getting on the bus.
Yeah.
Help! Help me, please.
Black that's crypto guy's gonna get kicked.
Yeah.
I'm being kidnapped.
Go do that on the thing. Do the thing.
I'm talking to them in RTO. Shh, shh, shh.
Okay.
It's the magic school bus.
Shush, Mick. Shush, I'm talking. Shush, shush.
I sent on the 911.
Shush, shush. Tony's in here, so we have to wait from the top talking. Tony talks too much. One second.
Who's doing that?
Fuck, man, I'm trying to talk.
Big T, you're gonna get kicked out for sexual RP. You're even in the bus. Hey, dumbasses, and the call, the Discord call. Hey, Flicks.
What? Read the joint attack one.
I've been to. All right,
joint attack one real fast.
How much?
Nobody else.
Why do you want me to fucking end it?
Alright, what's the deal here?
You're cute.
Ooh.
I'm not trying to say
no. True. Alright, Domino is talking.
Alright, five armed gunmen, alright guys? So, we're doing a hostage situation. I'm gonna be an armed person. Who else wants to?
Me, one Charlie 260.
Alright, run to
Can I be a sniper?
So, me, Reza. Look, we're gonna have we're gonna have two snipers on two buildings. All right,
I'm a sniper.
I'll be on top of the building. Reza, you have to bring me up there.
Where are we going? Wait,
we're gonna do Flika Bank. There's two buildings. We could stay on top and snipe.
Hey, listen.
We'll make it fair.
Hold on, please. Reza, go back to the bank. We were gonna do this. Go back to the bank.
We're going bank.
The one behind you. Turn around.
Hey, stop, guys. Stop for a minute. Reza, put the priority to the pending. I don't want to get in trouble. Be like, even though I told Munoz and John.
Yeah. I have a great idea. I literally have a great idea for the two snipers.
We're gonna do one sniper, B, to make it fair. So we have four armed inside.
Okay,
yeah.
I'll be one.
Can
inside.
I still be sniper?
Who's gonna be the
can
sniper?
I still be sniper?
Who's gonna be the one sniper?
Mick will.
Okay,
idiot.
Good. Yeah. I have a good one for you. For you. You
now the question is, does all the gunmen want to hop into a Discord call? So like I can.
No.
Does everyone have TeamSpeak or no?
TeamSpeak.
I have TeamSpeak. Yes.
TeamSpeak. Okay, let me.
All right. Does all the gunmen have TeamSpeak?
If you have
yes, I do.
Civil and three
sheriff, All right. Well, no, we'll go. Yeah, we'll do civilian 3. All right. And when we get everything situated.
Okay. Why not Pacific Bank though? That's a bigger bank and like.
Oh,
has
yeah,
more
Pacific.
Money.
Yeah, Pacific Standard. Yeah, we'll do that. It's
yeah,
a bigger bank and everything.
Yeah, you're right. Go to that.
There's no glass Wait. Anywhere. They can't shoot through a fucking wall.
What about at the Arena War? Does that bank have interior at the Arena War?
No.
Let's just do Pacific. Let's just do Pacific because there's a huge ass building anyway, and right for next week.
We show up with the boss to Brother Bank.
All
right.
So this is what we do. I'm start going to Pacific Standard. We'll get geared up. Because we have all time to do this.
I want to be hostage.
All right, so the hostages are not me, Mick, Reza.
We talk about
Steven,
when it's
bank. One more armed person, one more gunman,
right here.
All right, crypto, perfect. Everyone else will be a hostage. All right, just
I'm hostage.
All right, well yeah.
I'm scared.
All right, good, good Indian. I love you too. All right, let's go.
He's always like the greatest hostage. He makes it like perfect.
Shut your dumb mess up.
Some people are right,
so
born to
Mick,
be hostages.
Mick, I'm not trying to be a sniper because I'm not trying to get clipped that
one Charlie
time.
2-6.
Yeah, I know what they're going to do. They're going to grab a helicopter and start firing you. I'm not even joking. I know that.
I know that.
They're going to have a helicopter with a minigun and start shooting, so.
Okay.
Just go into a parking garage. And,
yo, we cannot go off. It doesn't work.
Question. Who's all in the team speak right now?
I'm already in Civ 3.
I'm going right now.
Jack W.
So you said, where is the Pacific Bank?
To our right.
Okay.
It's to our right.
So we got Reza,
really one
we
block
got
away
Mick,
to our right.
Listen,
me.
I never rob a bank. I
Who's
don't even
Jack?
Go to bank.
Who's Jack?
My friending, yes, you're dead with me.
Who's Jack?
Oh, maybe.
He ratted you out. Kill him now.
No.
If you kill me, I would cry.
Alright, I'm gonna try
What's
to find a building. This can I just get in the helicopter and find a building?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are at the bank.
User joined your channel.
Hey, Steven, can you come in and put
I'm in Civ Group 3. No, reasonable F2 you up.
No, then how are you gonna get down?
You don't get down, he stays up there.
Okay, so...
Alright, you have to try to find a ladder. Try to find a ladder.
Get in. First of all, get in. Don't be suspicious.
First one is this gay, I'm first one.
Alright, everyone gather up in the main room. Come here, in the center.
I'm scared. No.
I'm gonna use a shotgun because it one-taps people.
Hey, sorry, I accidentally misclicked on you, dude. I didn't mean to.
Oh, you're the dude that was like playing with your penis in the
mouse. Okay,
shut it. Let me learn. What? I said unzips dick, but I don't see how that's sexual. Okay.
Unzip the pants now!
Domino, come center. Come center, Domino.
Okay.
Wait, okay, how many hostages do we have?
Me.
Ooh. I tell you what.
Marisa, I love you.
Ooh. Alright, where is Domino? Oh, come on now.
I'm built differently.
I think he went to go find a roof to get on.
Oh, Domino, come here.
Nah, this guy's
here. Chill.
That's not recoil, so I can fucking kill cops.
True.
Did you
shit.
Have the head of the operation?
Alright, okay. First of all, I'm gonna do the talking because
you guys are bad talking.
Make sure everyone has heavy armor on and put a vest on. Got it? Alright.
Okay, whoever is sniping, who's snipers? Where are the snipers?
That's me.
Mick only.
Okay, Mick, I need
Mick,
you.
Mick, anyone else want to be a sniper? That's armed. Anyone else? I really don't want to be a sniper because I'm going to get shot out of this crowd 1 second. I want the RP to be good.
Me.
Okay. Alright, Mick.
Reza, will you take me up there?
Our crypto will be a sniper too.
You two, you guys have supposed to get up there without helps, because that's the rule. Like, I cannot just like put you in the highest point possible without anyone can be able to reach you.
Yeah,
no,
right.
put me where Domino is.
Try to find a ladder. Go
He's
around
right
the building. Try to find a ladder. Let's go.
Can I possibly use a helicopter?
If you have to go in a fly RTO.
You have
RTO
to go. Yeah, go to fly RTO.
Okay. You can't do that, and maybe like you can be our getaway. If that works.
Mick, you could be the getaway if you want. Or me.
You gotta say something, alright?
Yeah, police west. crypto.
Oh shit, I didn't realize. My bad.
Is no.
No, he's crypto. Talking to me.
Yo, can I have this vest right here? Or no? Hey, can I have this vest right here?
It says cops on it. Nope. Change it to on the one has nothing on it.
I did it.
Which one is that?
Anyone? Just any vest that has nothing on it.
These are your very beautiful baby.
Right there, that one. Alright, everyone get ready. We're gonna go baba bean, baba boo.
Alright, you guys have to find. Go find the highest please, point. No, let's go, Mick. Please.
Don't okay. Who's
all right, every
sucker?
Hostage, every hostage. Come here. Come to okay. me with the guy with the mask, with the swap mask on. Let's go.
There's a lot of people with masks on.
All right.
Wait,
hostage,
it's in progress.
Come here.
What?
User left your channel.
I want the pink one.
Oh. Okay.
My friend, please do not touch me like the others.
Spread out a little bit.
Everyone, go on your knees, whoever's the hostage. How much hostages do we have?
Buddy, there's only two hostages.
How is two? We had eight, 10 people.
No, it was 8 people. 5 of them, 2 of them were sniper, 3 of them here, there are 2 left.
The two snipers are in position.
My friend, so we'll do 2 hostages. Alright, perfect. Alright, so Reza, are we putting a penny? Alright, perfect.
User joined your channel.
Alright, ready?
Yes, okay. Ready? You make it tall?
Yep.
Hold on.
If you're ready, say check.
Check.
Who talking?
Check,
sniper or armed?
What?
Sniper check?
Sniper. Alright. Right, give me a second.
I do.
Reza, check.
It's not letting me spawn it in for some reason.
This crypto.
So I'm not checked.
Alright, what are you trying to do?
Trying to get my sniper. For some reason, it's not letting me get it.
Oh, Crypto, you on the roof?
Yes. I got it.
Alright. Everyone check? I'm gonna call 911 right now. Is everyone check?
Check.
Yeah, check.
Check.
Not yet, I'm getting in a better position.
Can I touch your gun?
Alright,
Indian, do
it
again.
Now.
Talk Indian. Come on.
My friending, I am. I'm scared. Please do not hide. Ah. Please. I'm scared.
I'm gonna be right here on the
can
side.
Can I touch your gun?
Right by the door.
My friending, please do not hide. I do nothing. I'm Indian.
Come on now, Indian.
My friend, I am scared.
Get ready. Everyone check.
Alright, I check. Did a robbery at Pacific Standard Bank, 7095. We got 2 snipers, 3 armed men, and 2 hostages. Alright. If they miss the snipers, I'm gonna flip out. I'm gonna go to RTL and tell them anyway. 1 second.
Get out of this. Shut up.
Yo, Steven, watch the back door, which is located right here.
Yeah, I had this door right here. I already had this one covered right here. This front door.
He has a gun.
User,
Reza, I was gonna be right here as soon as they come in.
I want someone to check the back door.
Yeah, I mean, I already got the front door covered, so somebody else has to do the back door.
Okay. Yo, snipers, you guys got a good view.
User joined your channel.
Got a front door.
All right, I made sure they knew that we had 2 snipers, so they know.
Snipers
right.
Got a good view to the front door.
I got
and
one to the back door.
Okay,
I have
awesome.
A view to the back
let
door
us,
and the front door.
Let us snipers.
Listen, who's covering the back door?
That would be me, Mick. We got one SUV rolling
talking
on scene.
About inside. Talking about inside the building.
What's his name? I summon him.
All the cops are pulling up.
Hey,
what's his name? Hurry up.
All right,
handcuff him. Someone handcuff him.
Okay, I will.
One second, I want to change my outfit before I go down.
You won't fucking shoot me.
We got SWAT,
Slash H2K, slash H2K.
Yeah, they're pulling up H2K right now.
Yep.
Let us know if something suspicious going on.
Slash H2K Mexican, let's go.
Alright.
Racist.
Will you repeat that? I didn't hear you, RZA.
Hey, do you, other sniper, do you have eyes on that, that charger? Like, the officer with that charger?
I don't.
Yeah, I'm
I only have eyes on the front door and some of the side street.
Where did his charger go?
I don't know.
You should put 911 if one of
are
our,
you, are you, doing the,
say, no. You should say, one second.
Yet.
You should say, if one of our, snipers die, we're killing all the hostages.
Yes, I will, just... Calm down. Don't show your position yet.
Another one just pulled up. Another
I got eyes on the ride along.
Okay. Try to take out the ride alongs first if you can.
No, I don't want to see any shootings.
I said it in priority. Do not shoot, snipers. We'll tell you when to shoot, all right?
Also, when is a shooting? Take out the SWAT teams first. Most likely the experience 10-4, one.
10-4, yes.
Because the cadets, 10-4. They're shit. I can't, like, take care of them. All right,
when me and Reza say snipe, you guys have to snipe the
Los Angeles
SWAT,
is for
right?
Anyone side, make yourself
don't
known.
Don't have eyes on 10-4. SWAT.
I'm just letting you know.
Los Angeles is for anyone side, make yourself known.
Let Reza negotiate.
All right, what's going on? Okay, we're not gonna shoot. How many people are in there with you? You gotta let me know. Okay. All right. You're good.
Reza, let them know we have 3 hostages. I made a mistake, tell them.
You look so high.
Dude, okay. I got 2 of them. Okay. And I want a helicopter.
We cannot get you a helicopter.
Domino.
We don't have access to a private helicopter.
Domino.
I'm going to talk to my department. I'll be right back.
What?
Domino, back door.
Reza, tell them we barricade the back door so they can't come in.
Okay, 10-4. I told them we need 2 getaway vehicles and a clear passing.
Damn.
I'm gonna tell them we need a SWAT vehicle. I know they have access to.
We need to sneak out.
They're the Bearcat. Say the Bearcat.
No bait car either.
Really?
I have access. No, I see Bearcat. One of the snipers. I see one of the snipers. He's on an opposite boat in the mine.
Okay, don't reveal your position. That was a good information. Thank you.
Me and Reza would let you know when
he's pointing at me.
All right.
Okay, cut it out, Mick.
If he shoots you, Mick, fire at him.
They're not gonna shoot at you.
Make sure the other.
He's
sniper,
pointing right at me.
Listen, make sure the other sniper has eyes on him too.
Reza, make sure you tell the guy if they shoot a sniper, we're shooting one hostage this day.
I did.
Alright, he's not gonna shoot you.
I told him we
he's
have a lot of hostages.
Do not shoot Mick.
I don't care about shooting them.
Mick, if you act stupid, I'm gonna fucking slap you.
Who?
Mick. Because if he shoots this fucking guy, I'm gonna fucking bug out.
Mick, if you shoot, I'll make you all come and shoot you in your life. That's a joke. But is it though? I don't know.
It's John. There's no doubt about it. It's John. He's on a building pointing directly at me. I'm not. He can't see me, but he's pointing
John
at me.
John is not doing it. He's not the sniper. He's, down
he's not gonna snipe you.
He was talking to me, so it's not John.
Yeah, that's not all right, John.
Listen, everyone, shush. We will tell you when to snipe. When we say snipe, you snipe the SWAT members, and one guy snipes the sniper guy. Affirm?
Yeah. I'm part
listen,
I don't have eyes on a sniper.
I know Mick does. So Mick, you snipe the sniper, and one of you guys and Crypto snipe the guy on the floor.
I only have eyes on two cadets, not two cadets.
All right.
One cadet and then one sheriff.
Okay. All right. Look out for other snipers except that one sniper that makes.
No one. Listen. No one aim for the cadets. They're the worst. So no one aim for them.
Aim for SWAT.
I have eyes on the sniper.
10-4. Don't fire though.
Damn
if
it.
He does kill one of our snipers, we're killing one hostage.
Hold on. Hey, Domino, listen.
I was gonna type that.
Wait, listen. So, try to look Try to scout for more snipers other than the one that Mick has on.
I'm not up there. I'm not up there. I'm inside.
I'm giving away.
Ooh, you smell like fucking.
It's only Mick and Crypto out there.
Big T, shut up.
Didn't we have
they have two snipers.
Didn't we have three armed men? Where's the fucking third guy at?
I'm here. I'm right by front door with Reza.
10-4, I see you, I see you.
They have a sniper with the cadet. He's I think he has eyes on our sniper.
10-4.
I think he might have taken. He's pointing at our sniper. Can I snipe him?
No.
We just said no.
What other guy?
10-3.
Wait for Reza and Demino's call to shoot. Other than that, do not shoot at all.
They're not gonna shoot you.
Don't shoot them.
Yeah, they're not gonna shoot you. We already told them we have hostages. But if you fire, they're gonna fire at us because they can. They have no reason to fire. 10-4.
Yeah, they have two snipers, which is making me kind of nervous too.
Hey, I understand. Do not give up your spot. Do not give it up at all. Just stay
I'm not
crouched
gonna.
Down or wherever you fuck you're at. Just stay crouched.
You know, just kick Jersey, bro. Why did he just kick one of their squad members?
Maybe they fell off Pete.
That's exactly what they just said. He said fell off Pete.
I'm in custody. They got me. I didn't realize they
Can
were
I
in the building
be moved
next, right
there
next
in
to
the
me.
Corner, like to the book stand right there.
Wait, you're in custody?
You
yeah, fucking one of the cadets were on the building right next to me and fucking called it out, and I couldn't go nowhere.
What?
Oh, wait.
All right, okay. Tell
I
me
have a clear shot on officer.
If you're arrested, I don't want you to say anything that's going to give it, like,
I can kill the hostage. I can kill the sniper that's holding him right now. I can kill
nope.
him.
Nope.
Do not shoot.
Nope.
Mick, do not listen, Mick. Demino and Reza said, let them do it. If
I'm giving them call-outs. I'm letting them know that.
All right, everyone stop fighting. Jesus, we just said,
You shut up. He's aiming the gun at you.
We said fire when we said. Do not just say, oh, can I fire?
I need, okay. Steven, I need you to watch the back door.
It's barricaded.
I told them already.
They don't know that you still, because I haven't told them yet.
Tell them it.
They're not here.
Tell them, yeah.
Type in 911 and say we barricade the back door.
I got it. I'm doing it now.
I'm not trying to get fucking shot.
One of them just timed out, the other one joined.
Oh, no, fucking
what's going on here?
Left.
All right. So since they don't want to talk,
hey, 10-4. I texted 911. Barricade the back door.
10-4. So all right. Are you guys have eyes on the cops? How many do you see out there?
How many do you see of snipers?
Like people on the floor. I'm saying people on the floor.
How many people's outside the bank? Front door.
I see. There's one on the door, like next to the bus. Then we have the two sniper rifles, and then we have one cadet.
So this is what you do. We have two cadets. Both of you guys see the sniper rifles, guys.
The sniper's dead. Like, the sniper got caught.
Both of you guys?
I told you. No, just the one. It's just me.
Oh, just one. All right. So then you. All right. Mick, I'm telling you right now.
Don't you fucking do it.
If there's no SWAT there right now, is there a SWAT?
There's one SWAT, I think, so far.
All right, so this is what you do. This is what you do. I don't want the people dying on the floor. I want... The sniper rifle's dead. So, how many sniper rifles do you see in the air?
There's two.
I see two, but hold on. Let me go check again.
Because if there's two snipers, you're gonna die if you kill one.
The fucking breast was like,
unless you're good enough and you can kill both of them at the same time. I don't think that's happening now.
What's Tony doing in here?
Both the snipers got down.
Alright, perfect.
Alright, they 22 it. They all crashed. There's only two officers now. We got
no.
Hey, yo, dude,
no, this is gonna be a good one.
It was a good one, but it got 22.
So we can't do the priority now?
No, they have no officers now.
They don't have enough officers?
They got 22 because they don't have enough officer.
Can we just wait until they get back on or something?
Can we just wait till we get back on?
Keep the other dudes cuffed.
Hold on, I'm gonna go in chat.
Honestly, no, wait. Right now, they are, like, fighting because one of the admin kicked the other admin. There's, like, shit going on.
I know they did. I saw Mino's kicked
It's him. 22 for a long time right now.
Alright, well, I guess we can just
I want to mix the sniper one of them and see how it does.
Yeah, that would be a good one. Well, let's get back to our bosses. No, don't. Hey, don't. No. You don't want to mess with Tony.
Yeah, that is true. Tony's a bad motherfucker.
Oh, no.
Well, that's fucked up since it got fucking 20.
What the fuck? I'm working on white.
Whoa. Is everyone press heavy? Press you.
You.
What the fuck? I'm cuffed again. Uncuff me, daddy. Thanks. Alright, let's get out of this, hoe.
What happened? We had a good plan. We were gonna snipe you.
No, well, the server cleared.
I got so confused because
yeah, I know, but why did everyone 22, bro? We were gonna snipe both of you guys.
I think that's why they 22 perfect. Is the clear.
The sniper, hey, no, hey, the snipers
can we
were
ask
aiming.
You, can we ask you what happened inside?
Shut up!
We had 3 hostages, 5 armed people. We were gonna fucking kill all of you guys. Fuck.
Wait, even me?
Alright, listen, so. I'm setting this up just for them to clear. I'm so pissed.
I'm not lying. What's your record?
We're all pissed.
So our snipers were aimed at you and the other sniper. We were aimed at you and that sheriff right there. And we were gonna snipe when I say now. Kill you both, but. You know, they had the fucking 22 right when I was sick.
Yeah. I'm a little bit nervous. There are a bunch of guns out.
Look at my pretty sniper rifle.
I don't know. It's funny because it's standing right in front of you.
What?
When is this gonna go back to the everybody loads in?
What do you mean load in?
No,
they left.
Fuck, man, that was a good priority. I'm not gonna lie, we were gonna snipe all you guys.
Fucking good ass priority.
We were gonna snipe you too, Tony. Yard.
This man's a fucking medic. How can you shoot a fucking medic?
Get the bus.
So are we just 22 in that scene?
I guess so. Because everyone's fighting in RTL right now.
10-4.
So why?
We're going on a bus.
User left your channel.
I have no idea.
Some questions.
Reza, get the bus, Reza.
Let me hop out, okay?
Alright, hop out. What's up?
Oh, yo, I don't feel comfortable, man. You guys are opening up my vehicle and stuff.
Oh, what?
I'm sorry.
Hey, the bus is back. Yay!
User joined your channel.
Are you done?
281 to 605.
605?
Yeah, Riza.
Move!
We're not on a cop channel. You just call
Riza.
Okay, I, okay. What is the natural blood sugar level?
100 something. 120.
120?
I hope so. Listen, I passed, it's like 120 or 80. I passed the test without knowing what I'm doing. I just passed it. So don't snitch. I actually don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, neither do I. Alrighty.
User left your channel.
Who was that?
He's trying to be a paramedic.
Who was it?
Cameron.
Oh.
What you gonna do with the boss? Got any plan?
Mr. Fatass just fell off his bike.
And you're Mr. Blackhead.
I had a failure.
Damn, son.
You want to see me pop a wheelie?
No.
I want to see you fall off your bike.
Okay.
No.
We how much cops are right now?
Go look at application.
Fall off your bike.
There is only 4 officers, which are only one of them trained.
Love to know how I killed him when I'm in the bus.
Just kill him, bro. All right, what's the plan? What's what you guys want to do?
I did it, Failure. Are you proud of me?
Yes, my friend.
Yep.
Will you be my girlfriend?
Mr. Fattis had his bike on fire.
You're gonna go to the moon. You guys coming to the moon?
What if we do?
Crazy.
Scene just smaller, I guess.
Okay, everyone get in. We're gonna go to the plane and start parachuting.
Fuck your beats.
What should I apply
for? I follow. Let's go.
I got told by, I think it was Jake, to apply for fire, but I don't know.
To what?
To do fire. To apply.
That horn smam.
Alright, we're going to the airport and we're gonna take off and do
parachute. What should I apply for? LASD? Staff?
That is unrealistic driving.
Medic.
I'm calling admin.
LAFD and LACD. What should I do?
Fire. LAFD.
LAFD?
Yes.
I don't really know nothing about
race me, though. Bitch. Come on, let's go.
Don't worry about it.
Ow.
You said what?
Don't worry about it. Race it's the easiest job ever.
Okay.
No! No!
What's the easiest job?
Said race. Oh, shit!
He is very, very bad at driving.
He's in a tunnel now. Where's the airport? Someone can mark it for me?
Are we coming
You're
up
going
with
to
another
the docks,
chain
my
or
friend.
No?
You're going the wrong way.
Shit. Wait, Minx. Minx, where are you?
Yeah, that fat guy can't drive with the shit.
In my friend, you play with your penis on bus.
Oh my god.
What?
No, we're not stupid, my friend. We saw you.
The bus is about to fucking die. Fuck.
Yo, this fat dude, I'm gonna crush him. He's alive.
Oh.
Got him.
Hey, what do you mean? What do they mean by name? Like
name? Oh, we're getting away from the fat man.
No, I'm trying to get shit slow.
I'm telling you this right now, this T guy here is not going to keep disrespecting me on this damn bus.
What am I doing?
You know what you're doing.
I'm just
I'm fat teleported.
Big T, if you keep flirting with Reza, there's gonna be problems. He's mine.
I'm not flirting with no one. That's you.
Are you sure, huh?
Fuck you,
I'm flirting with myself.
Reza, it's
I'm
okay.
Tokyo
beating.
Drift.
Why is he still beeping his horn?
Yo, fat man, you like your horn, huh?
Yes, I like it. I follow you. Where we go next?
I know you followed.
Ah!
Alright, let's get the plane.
Who are you punching me?
User left your channel.
Let's go, Batman.
In
second.
And everyone. We're gonna go on top of the mount. Like we're gonna go to the highest point available.
Fuck
then we're gonna
you,
jump
bitch.
Out. Someone make another one cup if I leave.
Why?
With more people. I don't know. More people, more fun.
User left your channel.
Hey, yo, fat man, you got blood on your face.
Hey, Big T, you play with your penis on the bus. Hey. You're very dirty.
Shut up.
Don't worry, I set up a 911 call for us.
Wait, what are we doing?
Out of Akbaring into the police station.
That's terrorist RP. You just gotta get banned right now. You idiot.
Oh. You've been more in terrorist RP than I'll allow.
Allowed.
Fucking legit. Hayden was on that shit like.
Cameraman, get in. Cameraman, in. In, cameraman.
Is Hayden spectating us?
Probably.
I don't know. Cameraman, get in.
He was abusing his admin powers last night. He just kept deleting my car every time I would hop in it.
Yo, Jordan, get in.
Beat up.
Alright, we gotta go then. He wants some pictures. I'll give him some pictures.
Is there a bathroom on this thing? I gotta poop.
Yeah, it's in the very back. Only number ones.
Too late.
Never mind. Only number ones. Shit.
User disconnected from your channel.
Do a backflip.
That is unrealistic flying. I'm calling admin.
And admin here. Admin. He can do whatever he wants.
Reza, get him. He's fail RPing.
Fail RP who? Ban.
My baby Boog DeMarco's still in here. Oh.
Wait, so what, I'm confused on what we're doing. We're just flying around?
No, we're gonna parachute down. We're gonna go at the highest point.
Stupid.
Unless
we don't get parachutes.
Yeah, you get parachute, then you jump out.
Mm-mm.
You do.
I don't.
You do. Trust me.
I'm gonna spawn in a panto up here once we go to the highest as we can. I'm gonna drop down
what?
In a panto.
I'm gonna spawn in my bike.
No, that's gonna be unrealistic. Just parachute down.
This is unrealistic already.
How?
We're fucking going up really high and just jumping out.
Because we're in a plane.
That's called parachuting. The skydiving.
Yeah, but you wouldn't do it.
We're beyond the height that we should be skydiving at, quote
yeah.
unquote.
No? People go way higher.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, RZA.
Maybe you guys are just scared.
Yeah, you guys are scared. I've been skydived, they go way higher than this.
No, they don't.
This is nothing.
Mm-hmm. Hey, how do I get rid of warnings?
I peeled it on the forum.
Tell me why I try to appeal it, and then someone fucking lied on one of them.
Shut up.
I got the fucking... I got yelled at for doing a demo derby. It was VDM. He said.
Yeah, because you didn't ask Hayden if you could do it.
That was dumb.
I love Hayden.
I love you.
Okay. When I say so, everyone just jump out. Don't think about like...
In a panther.
Get off my plane.
Wait, what did you say?
When I say, everyone jump out. When I say, not now.
This airplane falls and crashes into one of the fucking cop.
I can't jump out. I already tried pressing Y.
He said when he wants.
Don't press Y. Press F.
I'm on controller.
And then you're just trash.
I'm too smart in the panto.
You've said that.
You can't jump out either. Oh, he defeated.
Look, right. We don't.
User disconnected from your channel. Disconnected.
Yo, hello?
One second, I'm trying to figure out.
What? What are you trying to figure out?
We can hear you.
Yo, what are you trying to figure out, though?
I fucking... You remember how I got kicked earlier by Mizzle or whatever the fuck his name is?
Yeah.
I got warned twice by Hating and fucking John. What the fuck? shooting on hold, which I got warned twice in the fuck shooting on hold, which I didn't even know it was hold yet. I can't even fucking, like, it's not even existing. You're joking.
I just fucking put an app in for fucking
control V
for fucking fire.
Bro, he's not even existing.
Like, I don't know. I literally don't know shit about fire. So.
Oh my god, this is so fucking... I have to go back in the fucking TeamSpeak and see if I can talk to somebody, because now he's not even existing, so he can't fucking kick me.
Why do people want to go back to fucking Sandy?
Yo, we have to go to Sandy?
Hey, you there? Can you help me real quick? I just got warned by fucking, Hayden and, John at the same time for the same offense twice. I got warned for shooting on hold, which I didn't even know was just now. And also, do you remember that scene earlier? Hold on. And I just got a horn again for shooting on hold. What the fuck?
No, that warn is from the previous one you powered and got. That's not a set. It's not another warning. It done.
Yeah, it popped up again.
It's just the same warning, but it was from a while ago.
Yeah, I got the
same. Damn. Oh, the game. It's been a...
Of the group?
It's a plain count.
Four warnings, you get banned?
I don't know if it's permanent ban or just banned.
Might start out. Stay up.
So, you get...
I don't know.
I'm trying to fill out fucking applications here for the server.
I haven't gotten them all one day. They've been separate days. Hey, are either one of you in Blaine County right now?
I'm in Blaine County now.
Yeah, I'm on the bridge. Well, I'm about to pass Bolingbroke Penitentiary.
I'm not even close.
I'm at the Yellow Jack.
you fucking fat fuck.
Save myself.
You wrecked my fucking car, you fatty.
Who? The Taurus?
Yeah, that's me in the Taurus.
Wait, where are you? Is that on a cop Taurus?
Yeah, it's a cop Taurus.
Are you allowed to use it?
It's not a cop vehicle. It is a retired police vehicle.
Come back.
No lights on it? It says I'm cool with this car?
Are you in the... Who's on the highway?
I just went past you. I'm in the SUV.
No, someone said come back.
Yeah, I'm in fucking Yellow Jack, just sitting here.
We're not there.
That.
On our way to go.
I just got tipped over that fucking car.
Alright, I got this. Look, I can do the same thing, but really easily, like on command almost.
car right here, if you go to add-on vehicles and you go to compacts, LX570, as soon as you take a turn, with a little bit of speed, you flip over. I've gotten kicked out once, and once, and warned three times now.
How do you check?
Oh, I just remembered. I know what I did. One time I got banned for not listening to the staff, even though I did listen to them, I went away, but whatever about that. And the time I got kicked is for using this car, and I didn't really do anything. It was from one of your friends in the, whatever it is, in the group, in the game, that's Blue or whatever his name was, Ball, whatever. And there's a few other things, but time I think I got warned for I got warned for terrorist RP, LRP, which I didn't.
Terrorist RP is
no,
real.
Actually, I don't remember what else. Sexual RP is also real, but
yeah.
Put it on the belt. Oh, whoa, whoa. Shot you tired.
Truck your window. No.
I'm not allowed.
Let's go ask an admin if we can have war. Yeah, like a VDM. Oh, there's a modder. How is that? That's a modder. What is it?
Moderator.
I feel mad. There's someone like fucking just glitching out in the air.
Yeah.
That's but usually they're invisible. I'll go ask one of the admins real quick if we can do that.
So what's the
car called? It's add-on vehicles, compacts, and it's the last one, LX570.
Why can't you use it?
I got a question. I just wanted to ask one of the admins a question. Alright, John, since you're a moderator, I don't know which one you are, but I got a question. Oh, alright. John, me and my friend have like a demo derby at the airport. No.
Yo, what's up?
I found a 2016 Ford Explorer.
Oh yeah, that's not mine, it's my mom's. Officer, this guy wrecked my mom's vehicle.
Can me and my friend have a demo derby up at the airport? No. Can we do it anywhere? You can't actually.
Hey,
I don't know what that means.
No. Bro, there's a blacked out SUV right behind you.
Oh.
Explorer.
I'm literally telling him a situation, but it's all you're saying, bro.
Wait, John, so can I do it anywhere?
Just go somewhere far away.
Somewhere far away and we can do it?
But, I mean, technically it is VDM. You say.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm asking.
I say no, finally.
I heard him.
I'm gonna report John for saying yes.
Oh, that was you?
I was like, no.
Hey, he said no, we couldn't.
No.
My question is, what are we supposed to do?
Is roleplay starting now?
ALP is on hold. Like,
always.
Really, what are we supposed to do? I'm just gonna go mess around while flipping my vehicle over. Where are you guys at?
police station. Well, I am. I don't know where everyone else is.
Hey, come over to, he said we could do it far off, and then he said, my final answer is no. So. What do you want to do then? You can't really do any crimes. Not really. We can't really go anywhere because AOP is Blaine County. Where are you?
Cool bike.
Huh?
Just so you know, I'm not a cop.
I'm hopping on this Lexus because
it's a retired police vehicle. Yeah. Got an Explorer too. Retired. Yeah, if
where are you?
Good evening, officer. Oh, it's you. Hey. So, how's your canine unit going?
Oh.
Wait, did they give you canine?
Where are you right now? I wanna come up to you and show you my car.
Yo, I just told a fucking Zip to fucking move along and I'm not even a cop.
Hey, wait, where are you?
We're on East Joshua.
Hey there. I don't know where East Joshua is, but
the fucking that dick long shit should really write in that same that age rape seat all the way down south.
That one? Which side are you on? Grape City? Or, I mean, Grape Peter?
We're 18!
Yeah, but where are you on that spot?
Stretches from 336 down all the way down 310. We're on that fucking road right there.
Deep in.
Not the one near the. We're at the road across from Nissan.
I'm on Joshua Road, sir. Not east.
You need to stop blocking traffic. You need to leave.
Space.
I don't know where you are. What's the postal code?
I'm near 3006.
Oh.
I'm on East Joshua.
You know how to drive, bud?
Far from the gas station in Sandy. Oh.
That's what
I was doing today, officer. I was trying to do some cool sick drift moves over here to meet my friend. Whoa, officer. It's not that serious.
Really?
Officer, I'll give you some Twinkies if you don't hit me.
Where are you guys at?
Officer, I just want some tacos. Okay.
him. You should have hit him.
Yo, hello? Where you guys at?
Frog's from the Sweet 7.
You should have knocked his ass off that fucking golf cart. Look, there goes my buddy. I'm right behind you.
No, just to get some speed, I'm gonna spawn on my bike.
Who's in the Taurus?
Him.
It's me. Big T. St. Alex.
Yeah, I can make the golf cart go really fast too. Hot vehicles. What the? Where are you guys at? I'm pulling up.
Oh, I'm at the gas.
What vehicle
is he in? What's his fucking ID?
This guy in the supercar. Did he blow up too? Ran over here, back behind the thing. Ran back here. Number.
Hey, that
49. Number 49. He's the one that just blew it all up. Number 49, Burger King, 2003.
This dude fucking just did a massive burp, and I ran back to his car to say, excuse you, and said thanks. What are y'all doing? It's... P-O-H. Y'all can't be doing that. His name is Trip... P. Rico, 64.
What do heck? Made a report about it.
Your lips look like...
Funny man, where's the RV? RC? RC car? Or I cannot get out of the car?
Shit.
Yeah, what's up?
Where you good?
You here for... Yeah. You here for Corona?
Can I? Where you at? I'm gonna come hop over now.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Alright, calm down, you fat fuck. Ah, bro. Bro.
Fuck.
So why are you wearing the mask?
Hey guys, you might want to back up. Reports confirm that this RC car does have bombs.
Have fun. I need to shut the fuck up. I'm trying to talk to him. Man, that's trying to check pipes.
Alright, just...
Yo, you good, bro?
Yeah, I'm good.
Clip. I just got a clip of three different people, like two different people shooting on hold. Excuse me, officer. Excuse me, officer. You okay? Yo, frick you! You ran over my friend! And... It was the dude in the suit, and it was also number 26. He also killed someone. I have a clip of both of them killing someone.
Where you guys at? Yo, where you guys at? Yo, where you guys at?
No, no, one of the dudes in the black shirt also killed.
Yo, where you guys at?
Alright, damn. But...
I'm about tired of you guys not answering.
Hello,
goodness, it's a RC car. Hello, feller.
Hey, what's up, feller? How you doing, dude?
Oh, I'm doing great. Oh, you got a bomb on there, too. Oh, shit.
Have it? They can't have it in here? It's stuck.
Get out.
It's stuck.
Now.
Stuck.
Oh, my
stuck.
God.
Oh. And number 64. Number 64.
Who is that?
There's a guy in the RC car.
Oh! Oh!
I didn't touch the RC car.
Oh, it has C4 on it. Back up. Oh, it has C4 on it. Back up. Hurry, get on the counter. Hurry, get on the counter. Hey, dumbass, get on the counter. Dumbass, get on the counter.
Trying to hit that stupid RC car. I can't. I just revived. RC car.
It won't die.
Alright, whoa.
It won't die. He's got banned. Why not? Was that his name? Mass RDM, six people. VDM. Yeah, that was him. He got banned for 6 days. No, this guy. Number 26. League man, you killed someone earlier. I have a clip of it. Okay. Oh, is someone modding or is just a car bugging through the ground?
Alexa.
Oh my god, man, are you okay? Ow! Are you kidding me? Whoa! Fuck is a chimp? Hey man, what's up? Your blood or a crip?
Dude, do you want to see my car? Dude, look at this crappy car.
Why is there a cow?
Why is there a cow?
Can I ride the cow?
Everybody milk the cow!
Oh, and it just turned into a different animal.
I need my beef. Where's my beef at?
And it turned into a deer now.
I'll shoot it.
What the fuck?
Hey everyone, stop punching.
Hey man, take that somewhere else.
Stop doing the burnout, let's go. Stop doing donuts. Everyone has to clear out. You're giving everyone lag spikes. Let's go, move it.
Some Twinkies.
Everyone, move it. Let's go out.
That's him, it's okay. It's okay.
Now, why, Why would you? Officer, no!
Oh!
Officer, hands up!
I swear to God.
He's already out of here. He got banned for 6 days.
Die!
I just wanted to buy some Twinkies.
Hey, you okay, officer? Pardon me? Are you okay, man? Are you dead? I think I killed you up.
Oh my God! Are you done?
You just tell me to start walking to the hospital.
Oh, oh shit.
Would you?
No.
Oh, you hit me. Oh, I'm suing you. What the hell? Ah!
Yeah, aren't you good?
There's a boy. Oh.
Man, I should...
Oh!
One more.
Okay, you're wearing your outfit, which is Mayweather.
Oh!
You cannot wear Mayweather.
Man, me over!
I can't hear you.
Oh.
Shut up for a minute, guys.
Yeah, who's talking? You cannot wear Mayweather's outfit.
This isn't Mayweather's. What are you talking about? It's a
yeah, it is.
Calm down. No, it's not.
No. Look at it. Look, in the front it says Mayweather. There's Mayweather security in the front. Tag.
I can't see that.
Are you a commie scum?
Yeah, change it. No, listen, there's a organization, so you impersonated him right now.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's an actual
you got their logo on your vest right there.
I guess that we don't like your kind around here, woof woof.
Much better.
Reza, 49 was just a deer and a cow and all. He's only 65% try score. 49.
Whoop whoop.
49 was just an animal. And do you have a mic, 49? Yeah, do you have a mic? You have a mic.
Hey,
I do
stop
have a
punching,
mic.
Stop punching,
you can't
stop
use a peg.
Hey, you sexy
under,
boys.
Oh, 95.
Life.
Okay.
I'm getting offline.
JD, if you get off, let me join you, sexy.
Where's the nearest car dealership?
Razor, where you at?
Right here, boy.
Hey,
Razor,
don't kill.
Oh, what's up, sexy?
It's on hold.
Hey, Razor, you want to see something sexy?
Yes.
Ah,
where's
shit.
What the? You can actually get those in here?
You damn right I can. You just gotta be built different.
Where's the nearest? Where's the...
Hey, sexy. I got a Tom. Oh, shit, my Tommy got a shirt.
Oh, God, there's a hog.
Hey, sexy. Ah, shit, it's a big... Oh, dinner. It's dinner.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, cousin.
Oh, it's a dead hog now. He did.
Just keep on. Yo, no, not me. I didn't do anything.
Razor.
You wanna fight?
Hey, where you guys at?
So tough.
Ah! Aku! Get on the ground!
My new
down.
Whip I just got- Oh shit!
Oh!
Oh, fuck, dude! Yo, bitch!
Shut the fuck up about punching your face, bitch!
What, bitch?
I'm buying my Slurpee.
Oh, well, you kept on punching me, so...
You
I
said this three times already. It's not funny. Nobody laughed.
Dude,
three times.
Stop! If you can't kill, you're about to fucking kill me, you fucking animal. Dude, the fuck? That's just... That's...
Oh, you just got shit on. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
Oh my god, hello?
Hey buddy, can I get your name?
Talking to me.
Yeah, what's your name? Jake. I'm looking for Jake, you are the guy. Hands up. Always looking for you. Hands up. Yeah, I'm robbing you. Hands up.
No, what do you mean?
Hey,
you,
you can't rob? But I mean, a robbery is not. But okay, but a robbery, a robbery is not a, a priority though.
Yeah.
A priority is a bank robbery.
Shut the fuck up.
A priority is a bank robbery, my
stop
dude.
Stop fucking talking. Stop fucking talking.
I'll shoot you,
if
bro.
Y'all don't mind, I'm doing a job over here.
Yeah, just give me 20 bucks and I'll leave. What the fuck is he kissing your ass for? Are you admin?
No.
Then why is he kissing your ass?
Because it's very sweet, fat and plump.
Yeah, I don't blame you. It is a nice thick ass. Now, give me your money.
I just gave you $30, bro.
I bet, bro.
That's nice.
Yeah, yeah, it's all good. Go to customization. Did not mean to kill you. I didn't know I could kill you one hit. Oh my, alright. What's that tow truck's number? Someone get
that
him.
That guy's not good at driving.
I know. No, we kicked him before. I'm gonna get him. Oh, bud, didn't we just tell you
hey,
you can't be the M?
Steven.
Yeah.
You killed me.
Yo, you have a mic.
Yes.
Alright.
Steven, you're on public.
Alright, listen, when you. Alright, I'm gonna give you a rubber warning. You cannot drive into people.
Who'd I hit?
You hit all of us on the PD.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He said, oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, Steven. Or Mick, whoever it is.
What?
I can moonwalk, you wanna see?
Steve, are you still up? Are you a cadet? Yeah. What's your call sign? It still is? What? They're supposed to change it. They're not supposed to have you one Charlie still. It's supposed to be a different number. Because only cadet. Yeah, it says 306. Is number 306? 307. Alright, whatever your number is, change it in the Steam so you don't have one Charlie 26 still. I'm just letting you know, yeah. Alright. Yeah, well, on Steam, whatever your number is, you type in that and then you type in Steven after. Like mine's 2266. Jay Domino, that's mine. Yeah.
User left.
Yeah, no, well, you have to relog after, so do it before you leave. Alright.
Hey, I'm gonna say Domino. I'm gonna keep it as.
User entered your channel.
I'm going to keep it as 1Charlie26 until I relog.
Yeah, I'm getting off anyway now. Going to bed. See you later, guys.
See you later. Bye
bye. See you, Parker.
Channel switched.
What the fuck? What the fuck? We only have two fucking officers?
Yes, that's a yes.
This is installing.
Step out of the vehicle.
I'm not in the vehicle.
Sorry, I'm desyncing.
My cargo!
What vehicle?
I'm desyncing.
Oh my god.
May I ask what vehicle? Okay, Steven, let's go.
Alright, Steven, I need you to take him after the PD for Grand Theft Auto. I'm gonna be riding with you. 10-4. That's only all. You cannot do that.
I'm desyncing.
Okay. What car did you?
Hey, can I please get in the cop car already? I just want to listen to Grace by Little Baby. Thank you.
You said what?
Yes, Grand Theft Auto. Go ahead.
Hey, sir, if you don't leave your vehicle, I'm gonna have to tow you.
You're gonna. Oh,
what?
Hey, Steven.
What?
I like you. Razor, fuck you.
Stop getting in trouble.
What did I do? Okay, no, in all fairness, Razor did say I can have it. So he shouldn't be getting mad.
Well, this the place.
Yeah. You said I could have
fuck?
It.
Yeah, not the place.
Yeah.
Alright.
You said it was fine. Check it. Because remember.
Desync. My desync fucked up. I apologize.
That is me, not again. got the news, sir. Trooper Steven with the CHP. How you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good, sir. Hold on, let me turn my radio off. There we go. Alright.
The reason why I talked to you today.
I sent her a little too far, eh?
Sir, you're doing like a little donut right there, man.
I tried to turn in, you know, this car. It's more meant for drifting. I was gonna go to the repair shop right there, right at the Sandy gas station, and get a repair.
Sir, get back in your vehicle.
Yo, bro, we just got shot at.
I just got shot at, man.
I can't do shit, dude. I'm not.
You can't help me.
What do you mean you can't do shit? We just got shot at.
Priorities on hold.
Aren't you supposed to protect and serve?
Bitch. Priorities
Nigger.
On hold. Go talk to a fucking admin.
Sure. Alright, faggot.
Yo, all right, hey, faggot. Hey. Hey. Yo, you ain't gotta be like that.
Okay. Oh, fucking bitch. Don't talk to me like that.
Hey,
I'm not an admin. Right. I'm just a police officer.
I mean, I don't know. I don't know why the fuck that dude. I don't know why you gotta be so.
Put your fucking hands up. Oh my god, he's back from the.
It's really
like, we're just trying to roleplay with you. You ain't gonna
swear. Boy, I'm jailing someone.
You're being a little bitch. Go do something.
There's a staff in the game who's slash support.
I mean, how about go yell at this dude for being in the cowbed?
There's two staff in the game, so he can't do a slash report.
Yeah, I mean, you could report
us. There's two staff in the game, so you can slash report and then report.
Like a little girl, so. I mean, do what you want.
Yeah, I'm saying there's an admin in the game, which are higher than me, and there's like more people. I'm not the only staff in the game.
I don't have my registered firearm on me.
Get your head off my hood.
I will kick you.
Wait.
Oh, so am I free to go?
No, get back in your car.
Okay. I mean, you're chasing after a fucking... Oh my god, that goat is getting hit. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Anyways, you were saying, officer...
Okay.
Holy shit! Yes, I do,
sir,
bro.
Sir, get away, you're interfering with the traffic stop.
Hey, do you know where the...
Yeah, no problem, hold on. There you go.
Alright, thank you. Give me one sec.
Yeah.
Okay, sir, here's your stuff back, man.
Thank you.
Your record's pretty green, so I'm just gonna give you a verbal warning. Don't do it again.
Alright, I really appreciate it. Yeah, I sent her a little too hard, so I'll be careful.
Right.
Yep, you too, bye.
You're a fag.
Hello, hello, deputy.
Fuck you.
That's failure. Hey, I'm calling admin on you, cop. I'm calling admin on you. That's a fail RP. Shut up. Okay, well, you're fail RP.
It's not fail RP, he's my friend.
So?
And nobody saw it, nobody saw it.
So far back to me. And 4.
Hey there.
6:05, 10:11. Alabama Drive, Postal 2000 in front of the fire station.
Exactly.
No, yeah. I just don't need it.
Yes, I do. Here you go. There you go. Send chat.